big defensive assignment for Utah. Bajuma on De Silva. And Simpson, he's going to have a year where you don't expect him to miss. Although his save is eventually to De Silva. Okay, the terrific rebounder. And Simpson, equally excellent shooter. Those shoulders squared nicely. Shot rimmed out. Hey, Lovren should feel flattered. This is the Bronny James treatment. What he's getting. Simpson, the transition baseline drive. The quadruple double, 7 turnovers. And that's the one thing. That's what Craig Smith was talking again about today. The decision making when it's right.
You don't want that last one.
Yeah. Quadruple. Defensive rebound there by Lampkin. So right now, CU winning the rebound battle. They're leading on the board with the and one. Simpson shot in the paint. Man, where would Utah be if Davon Smith that we hadn't had that judge in West Virginia that Simpson hits a three. Since judges are now
Russell's foul, a dribble handoff.
Jope, the cutter, Simpson. So 12 points already for KJ Simpson. A long rebound and caroms to Brandon Carlson.
More difficult shot. That's too easy.
And Simpson answers with 3 minutes, but he's been in most every Colorado game. Simpson got in with the left.
He knows he has a man that can't play him too aggressive.
And it's both. There you go.
Johnny on the spot.
That's his 9th 3 of the year.
Great
play. That's a much better percentage shot. And Craig Smith furious about the no rebound. Slipped there by Hadley. 2-man game, and finally a step back by Simpson. And Colorado has the Knights penalized the offense again. The defense broke the rules.
Right.
When you're penalizing, I just think offense, you have to make a foul shot.
To be free, you got to make two.
KJ Simpson. Okay, Sid Bonner's getting a full dose of soapbox tonight. I think, you know, we're in an era now of free agency. Every day, Simpson now has 28. And by the way, playing somewhere in the world. And Simpson doesn't get that push shot to go. Vast majority are playing internationally.
Team All Pac-12 a year ago. USC turns it over. Simpson, he'll pop and hit a 3. It's as many made shots as he had the other night in the loss at UCLA.
Their best basketball down the stretch should be more in consideration.
Here's Simpson on the step back. It's good. His 2nd 3, and Colorado has the lead.
KJ Simpson playing with a little bit of bite to him tonight after struggle. Dave, if they shoot 70% from 3 on the game, they're going to win.
Simpson has it blocked by Morgan, but got blocked again. Simpson had a chance at it, but Morgan sent it back. Not close, and De Silva clears. Probably the first bad decision maybe from Collier tonight. Ellis gets the rebound on the Simpson miss, gets it ahead to Collier, and the Williams trying to adjust his mask, an issue with it right now. Shot clock inside of 10. Simpson getting downhill, but he missed the layup. USC ball. So 4 straight empty. Yeah,
but I think more so than Isaiah Collier playing better is that they're playing well together. I think that trust and the time that it takes to build trust. I give the ball up, I'm going to be able to get it back. I don't.
Alec Burks in 2011. Kobe Johnson missed it. O'Brien rebounds. Here's Simpson out in transition. Great step through, but he couldn't finish. And they're going to count the basket on the tip.
Caitlin Clark for the Trojans. She's been unbelievable. And that's why they say, like, you know, listen, Caitlin Clark is great by every single measurable that you want to look at. She is great.
First 3-point shot for USC in the second half. They were 7 of 13 in the first half. Here's Simpson from deep, able to answer. 5 quick points for Simpson, and Andy Enfield sensing that. Lead back to 11. They're in the midway point of the second half. Simpson on the move. Missed the shot. tried to get his own rebound. He's a very good rebounder. Good save, though, Kobe Johnson.
Bring everybody else down with you. Are you Fountain that's giving in to others? And Isaiah Collier tonight, and I'm judging him based on what I'm seeing with my own eyes sitting here with you. He has been a fountain on the court tonight.
Big time
was in getting cancer treatment, and he's going to be named the freshman of the year in the conference this year and is a potential player of the year for the conference.
By the way, I love how the NCAA tournament selection committee has been doing, though. Here's Williams, who has the hot hand, gives it up. Simpson got a good look, and the three goes down. Colorado back within two with 3.5 left. Kings can't finish, and rebound Williams. Simpson, pull up for a deep three, and it's good. Colorado back within one. It's been a rough, but USC gets back on defense. Simpson gets to the rim and lays it home to get the Buffaloes the lead. That's 25 points now for KJ Simpson. And has four fouls for Colorado.
Oh, that's off.
Oh my goodness. Simpson, even he was surprised that it went in. His hits the deck hard. He's still down as Colorado has a 5-on-4. Bonus still flat on his face on the baseline as Simpson's three is there. And that gets Colorado within two.
As a shooter at the line, ever have a stretch like that? How do you get out of something like that?
I'll be honest, my freshman year, I wasn't a great free throw shooter.
Nice block and then off of Colorado, so UCLA.
Talked about Colorado needing a big game from Simpson as Lampkin works hard in the offensive end, keeping it alive, and it's last.
This five-game win streak for UCLA, he didn't score, only took one shot. They didn't need his offense. Meanwhile, Simpson, they need that if you're Colorado. That's just his fourth shot of the game. He's their leading mark. And rebounded by Simpson, who's a very good rebounder, about 5.5 per game for a point guard. Another miss, though, on the other end. Still has one basket, and that came early on.
And that was a four.
Lead is four for UCLA, nearing three to play. Simpson gonna take it. Comes up short again, just one basket all night, but a foul on UCLA's.
Mick Carter allows more significant.
Spent a couple years at Utah. De Silva's three, no good. Cody Williams back on the floor with four fouls. And somehow pinballs to Simpson, but he blew the layup. Took a shot to the face. Here's KJ Simpson, who is arguably the front runner for Pac-12 Player of the Year right now. Simpson off the bounce, fires away, and it's good from 15 feet.
Yeah, you give him that shot, he's going to do that all game.
By Cody Williams, but an offensive rebound by Hadley. Here's Simpson putting it on the floor. That was good defense on the reach-in by Boswell. Loose ball. Keyshawn Johnson dies.
Exceed expectations in most years. A national expectation of what this program is with the roster that they have. And
he puts them in great positions, and when you have a player like KJ Simpson, the game just becomes that much easier.
It's opening night.
But you have to look at what's going on around the country. Mountain West looks really strong right now, right? Gonzaga beating Kentucky today now gives them a quad one victory to the Zags.
They work it around back to KJ Simpson. Simpson 4 points, 2 of 4 shooting. Simpson, tough angle, but it goes down.
Oh my goodness. That two-man action was sensational.
Because inevitably in the tournament, your offense is going to get cold, the game's going to slow down, and it's going to be tight. How do you perform?
Great backdoor move, although Simpson missed the dunk. And another empty. Largest lead for Arizona at 10 with 5 minutes to play. Simpson's three, no good. And Larson with a long rebound. Cody Williams. 1 minute remaining in the first half. Arizona by 11. They beat Colorado in Tucson a month ago by 47. Simpson's three off target and a foul over the top by O'Brien for an 11-year-old I think I've ever met. I mean, his knowledge, he's got to start a podcast. Are there any father-son podcasts? The Farnhams might be the first. Great move by KJ Simpson. They need love. Tabalo strip, great hands by KJ Simpson, who's third in the conference and steals the step through. Love with the backside block. O'Brien cleans it up. Largest lead of the game for the Wildcats.
They give up 52 points in the second half at Utah the other night.
Here's KJ Simpson from mid-range. Simpson the leading scorer for
Lloyd. That's what you're focused on, because you have zero concerns offensively, really.
Boswell almost got another steal. Now Simpson fires. His three, no good. Follow up high to get the rebound. That's 10
points. On a yearly basis, let alone a year where both teams are really, really good, and you're coming off of a triple overtime game.
Right. It's happened a couple times recently, but the only reason is Utah's been back the last few years. Now they're starting to get back.
The separation could be coming here really quickly, and that separation would be a good thing for Arizona as they head to Las Vegas for the conference tournament. And more importantly, for I think every along in this new era, I'd like to see the NCAA tournament committee bring back the last 10 games and how you're playing in your final 10 games as more of an evaluation component into the criteria in selecting who gets in. What did he say today in particular when he's talking to his team? Talk like you love your teammate. And I think the way they've communicated tonight shows a certain level of love. And
Cody Williams, we're underway. Colorado in the gray. And out of the corner and knocking down a triple right away is KJ Simpson. He is clean.
Wow, almost doubled up everybody, huh? A brutal start right now, though, for Arizona State. They lack the juice.
Simpson, same spot as a moment ago. A little bit too strong there. And the weak side board. My math's not there. How about 3.5 minutes in?
That's fair. Yeah. I was told we weren't going to have to do live math. Or math
that will count. KJ Simpson, a blur to the hoop.
One of the fast. I'm getting out my abacus right now, but that would be a 4-on-3 advantage for the rest of your teammates.
KJ Simpson pulled back three. Nothing but the bottom for Simpson. He's got 8. He averages position. Hadley.
You got away with the travel there.
He got
sure.
Away with travel and maybe a 3-second violation. Simpson had to fire that one up. The shot clock was. How about that move by KJ? And an offensive rebound. Unfortunately, Perez back of the iron. And another long rebound, this one to Hadley. 23-8 Colorado. Simpson pull up three. That pass went right to Hadley off the double team. 3-on-3. Hadley down the lane, kicks outside. Simpson from 22. He pulls down the rebound. Colorado a chance to go up by double digits again. Simpson drives. Simpson had it blocked. And that'll be a foul on Colorado. That's going to be smoother. He's just really raw, the 7-footer.
Yeah, I call it sushi postgame. It's just raw. It needs to, you know, cook. It needs to bake a little extra year in the weight room and some reps.
Yes. KJ Simpson has yet to score in the second half. Somehow I don't think that is going to last. It does not. A one runner, 13 for KJ Simpson by Simpson, and it comes to Hadley. Back to KJ Simpson. He's got Hammond on a wing. Williams wanted a lob. KJ says, I'll take it myself. And it goes out of bounds, I believe, off Lampkin.
They just clawed their way back.
Yeah, they hang around. I know it's a cliche, but that's what they've done. That's a difficult layup and a pretty layup and a much needed bucket.
But how about Hammond? Hammond did not play in the first matchup because of a bad back. Whoa, that was a forced one.
Yeah, that may have been a I want to get back at you.
Toss up towards the basket. Here's Hammond with 12 on the clock. Creating for KJ Simpson, who gets his own miss. Great. How do you think Tab Boyle manages his team today, being so shorthanded? Simpson deep three.
The beauty of the timeout.
Waleen off the mark. The true freshman still looking for his first career three. Simpson in transition. That is pretty.
You see Simpson understands he has to get going in a half. I think it is.
Oh, well, okay. Do they cheer in chess? Is there a big crowd in chess?
Depends on where you play.
Simpson nails it. De Silva just fell down and Carlson lost the ball. Hammond pulls it out, didn't have numbers. But Simpson's clear for a three. And Carlson got all the way back for the rebound. Simpson, Bajima all over him. Simpson scores anyway.
That is tough. The probe, great patience off the bounce, great spin, and finishing at the rim.
Both these teams about half of their points from the paint. Actually, over half as Simpson gets blocked out of bounds. Simpson in traffic, flicked it up, but couldn't get it to go. That's Cade's first basket of the game. There wasn't a lot easy at the rim, despite the fact that both teams scored about half their points in the paint. KJ Simpson runs into Cade, and here comes Davon Smith. Hadley. Now Simpson. And Lovering the board. Ruffin go crashing. Simpson tracks it down. And he gets blocked by Smith.
Big time shot block.
AJ Simpson still looking for his first basket of the second half. A very productive game for him. That pass is intercepted by KJ Simpson. And he's into double figures with the dunk. He's got 11.
The Buffs are going to keep playing defense. They're going to keep attacking offensively.
Madsen's been aggressive today, but he turns it over again. This is just what Colorado needed. Simpson, he thought he was fouled. Doesn't matter. Cleans it up. Hammond. And
a lot can happen 3 minutes.
Simpson, Lampkin's a fun passer to watch, isn't he?
He's gonna find the angles.
Simpson got Lovering in the air, and Smith rips the board. No, it's a held ball by both.
He was motivated. It's a different motivation, right? You know the players, you know the staff, you know the weaknesses.
Simpson wasting no time to score, and Tad Boyle will take a timeout. Here's Hammond. Simpson wants it. Simpson's open. Simpson hits the three, and it's a four-point game.
Tough break. Great passing out of pressure, pivoting, and looking for options.
Simpson, another three, and it's a three. Simpson speeds around the corner and scores in a hurry. Back to a three-point game. And Simpson score quickly again. He lets it fly. De Silva the board, and he gets fouled. Clock stops.
Just the action with the potential flip back and come back for the three.
Here's Simpson. Takes it inside. Took the contact and laid it in. Back to a three-point game.
And now a first look at the Buffaloes on offense. There's Simpson right away. Elbow jump shot, pure.
He's picking up right where he left off the last time they played. Getting the bucket on his first shot.
Left it short, good defense there by Lampkin.
Yeah, nice looking move. Clubs just didn't have enough on that one. And here comes KJ Simpson, man.
The explosion, their turnaround, and Yakimovsky clears the miss. Lampkin down on the, boy, had that one gone.
Greg Washington State is just doing a fantastic job of attacking the offensive glass.
Oh, Chinyelu! And then he is stripped by Simpson, so KJ got him back.
Right, Greg, you don't want to have anything unforced as far as turnovers at all. And Wells just said that one sailing out of bounds.
Simpson, what a bucket all the way to the rim.
He's just got a lot of confidence, Greg. The way he's driving it to the...
Yakimovsky lost it. De Silva took it away. And now Simpson, what a move down the lane, hangs and hits.
Greg, I'm telling you, he's coming, man. He is lightning quick and confident.
Simpson back. Rice, that's short. Maybe not a good shot.
No, that definitely wasn't a good shot. Take the maybe out.
Simpson.
He's coming.
Oh, I tell
he's
you
coming.
What. But he creates the contact with Lewinsky by Williams.
Yeah, that ball did everything but go down. It bounced all over the rim. Nice move by Isaac Jones. He usually gets those to go, Greg.
Simpson's first look at three this half. Lampkin, long rebound.
Hey, but Isaac Jones has a handle, especially with a center on him.
He's 6'9", 245. He shouldn't be able to do that. Simpson.
Yeah, he's not going to stop playing.
No.
Why settle when you have a center on you, though? And you know you
away.
Can beat him off the dribble.
Hadley tipped it away from behind. Simpson transition. Woo! Three big-time shot. Three-point game.
Yeah.
And Colorado can't stop the ball.
Well, you see why he's the front runner for Pac-12 Freshman of the Year. I don't care about the names that are mentioned in my draft.
KJ Simpson. That's so fast.
Do a fantastic job, as you said, Ruben Chinelo. This is a freshman, one of the best shot blockers in all of the country. It's taking way too long for Colorado, and they know that this one is over.
That'll do it.
Will this Simpson-Wheeler matchup play out?
Well, it's all about how much energy you're going to expend. Right there, KJ Simpson takes it coast to coast. Can you heat up the other guy, make him you?
Oh, Simpson, great job splitting the defender.
See that 2-3 zone? More like a matchup after a couple of passes.
Simpson, no good. Ball comes back out to Simpson.
To the middle, and then making good decisions.
That was tough defense. And Mia and Joe get 10 to 11. And his son can shoot. Simpson, every time Washington does something, Colorado answers.
Defensive side of the ball, they have to get stops.
Brooks in double figures with 10. Wood energy too, trying to encourage the home team. Simpson way off the mark.
And we got an injured player on the floor right now. Not afraid to mix it up and play defense as well.
Also knows when we're talking about him, which, by the way, is a skill.
Talked about leadership down the shore. They let a few games slip away from them on the road that they felt they could have won. But trying to get this one right here, definitely going to help them.
Simpson tried to draw the foul, didn't. Final minute. Simpson all the way.
That was a good possession.
Connor missing the three, and De Silva bringing it down for the bus to the corner. Hammond kicks it over to KJ Simpson, fouled and counted. Get a bucket to drop. So again, Beckway off the bench, not much luck down low.
That's when things are going bad, man.
Simpson pulls out, doesn't get that three to fall, and tries to grab the turnover.
Things he does really well. Great touch, great hands, and great feet. And you saw that in action on that post move.
Stopped a big run from the Buffs. And on the other end, they continue scoring. KJ Simpson with 6.
Focus on defense when you know you can fill it up on the other side, right?
KJ Simpson driving baseline underneath.
Oh, he tried to
get it to go.
Tried
grabs
to flush
the board.
It.
And how about an and one?
Like, I'm not even thinking he would consider University great ambassador before some of the great guys like Evan Batty and some other players.
You know, I think too, it's interesting you bring up a point of just being a player. Coach Tinkle makes him go throw down a huge dunk, start the energy.
How
off,
cool
right?
Is that?
That was awesome. Simpson with a jumper in and out. We haven't seen KJ Simpson shoot much here. Out for 3. Mark for Lake.
Look at how fast Simpson is. Wow.
So
he's
fast.
Oh, wow.
And how about that? Didn't have any control of the basketball.
No.
Throws it up and finds his shot to get in. Eddie Lampkin Jr. double teamed and kicks the ball out. KJ Simpson drives baseline. He puts up a floater. Can't get the roll on the offensive glass. Tristan De Silva can't get the tip back. Glass is going to be key as well. We were talking earlier at shoot around to Dana Altman, and he was really preaching to the Ducks. You've got to get all over it. And right there, pulling one in is Dante. That size is going to help. Missing completely. And the Buffs will run it down the other way. KJ Simpson pulls it up. That's something in transition. You got to watch. And he had a 3. Can't get it done. And Luke O'Brien will not push it for the Buffs. Long 3 from KJ Simpson. Timmy there leaves it short.
Maybe he's saving all of his stuff to the final like 10 minutes of this one.
KJ connecting.
Full attempt of the game for Dante. Oh.
KJ Simpson doesn't get the roll, and there's a whistle.
game. He's going to go through that in the first half of this one.
You said, is he going to be nervous playing his former team? Is he going to be nervous being back in Boulder? I think he has a point to prove.
He's not nervous. He's fired up. How about the answer right out of the gate from the Ducks? And couple that with how they closed out the first half. And they're on a mini run.
Shilstat ended the half, yeah, with that three.
When you're on the floor, is the score going up or down? And Folly Dante was the only starter for Oregon that had a plus in the first half.
KJ Simpson with a beautiful pull-up. Hadley had nowhere to go, kicks it back out to Da Silva. Now in the hands of Cody Williams. He's been the playmaker all game. He passes it off to KJ Simpson. And how about that connection? They're just two-point Buffs advantage. Brian was cutting, got the feed from Simpson. He'll get the ball back, and the jumper no good.
That time, Kuznar learned his lesson. He stayed in.
He throws count. That's been a huge difference in this game for CU on their run.
Nice pass.
Beautiful feed, and KJ Simpson keeps building.
Diawara, he's got bounce now. He doesn't have a ton of offensive polish. But, oh, there he is again.
Making the biggest difference on the court right now. Scored the last 3 points. Got the block on that. And the steal from KJ Simpson. The turnover game strong for the Buffs. And capitalizing. And one opportunity coming for KJ Simpson. 70 is KJ Simpson's going to dribble out the shot clock. Throw up a three with five on it. And Oregon will pick up the ball with 26.
Trojans, Andy Enfield really working with Vince DePrince and also to Johnny Wright. Two gift from heavens. Great defense, Kobe Johnson.
Is one of the top defensive players in the league. Let him go down earlier, got the basket there and has 6 points for USC. 3 for 3 from the floor.
You cured him, Dr. Ice. You'll be fine. Put some ice on it.
Simpson got his own miss.
Oh!
He blew the layup again. Settle down. Here's Kobe Johnson, driving lane cut off. And the ball
great
taken
defense.
Away.
Luke O'Brien, Littleton, Colorado. Senior, beautiful pass.
And the basket for KJ Simpson. The first points of the night for Colorado. Sellers, wild shot there. And Colorado looking to run. Here's KJ Simpson in the open floor. Pull up jumper, one on everybody.
Vince, Arrington Page in there making the defensive effort.
Injuries, sophomore from Hayward, California.
Will this be the next story of along the lines of the John Stockton legendary story.
Fourth down! KJ Simpson with the flush at 6 feet, 2 inches. Simpson.
Great defense, Harry Hornery. Toowoomba, Australia.
Simpson picked up 2 fouls in the first 2 minutes of the first half. Pretty move there. Push shot from the short corner, and it's a 7.
Young Robert Ward.
Simpson gets underneath. Him. Missed the layup. The tip by Lampkin wouldn't go.
Vince DePrince, where has this been his whole career? Open heart surgery today. We were talking at the practice, and my goodness. You ever had that?
Can't imagine how scary that was for him and the whole family. Is
five spinning his page, lost the ball. Turnover, Simpson in transition.
Block.
And the chase down block by Page. What a play by Arrington Page. Sellers.
Love it when you talk about milking. Let it fly, KJ.
He's open, and he hits. That might be the dagger. Colorado up 10.
AMAC has with Mark Madsen from his time at Utah Valley before he went to Texas Tech. Look at that.
Great crossover at Simpson. They'll miss the shot. Williams fighting for the rebound. Tyson had it stripped away, and Colorado's got another steal. Nice lead. Simpson missed the layup. Now Cal comes the other way.
First few minutes of the game. Tremendous versatility.
Tyson has it stolen away by KJ Simpson. One-on-one. He steps through and lays it in. There might be your favorite for Pac-12 player of the year. Kennedy. No good.
That was going to be a hammer.
Simpson pull up three. Good.
That's a microcosm of this game.
And around. Still a long way to go. Almost 18 minutes left. Tough pass, dangerous pass. Simpson catch and shoot, three is good.
What I loved about KJ Simpson, he was shot ready on the pass. And also not to force his offensive game to try to get it right.
KJ Simpson got cut off. Colorado ball and comes up well short. Thought he got fouled. Still a long way to go, and the crowd finally into it. Simpson three. In and out. Simpson pull up. No good. Half court like that. It's amazing the lead is down to four. There's still 10.5 minutes to go. Sampson, good. And I think Jalen Cohn got popped. He's hurt.
When offense starts going, it's amazing how much your energy picks up at the defensive end of the floor.
Simpson, shot clock winding down. Tough shot, no good. Tip ball, Williams comes away with it.
Don't call it a comeback, it's retro, I like it.
Oh, man. Horrible inbound pass, sloppy turnover, leads straight to the layup for Simpson. Big. Hadley kicks it back to Simpson, who passed up the three, goes down the lane, had his shot blocked. Now another block, but a foul. And picked up his dribble. Let's see if Colorado leans on this guy, KJ Simpson. Attacking, shot blocked and saved in. Then Lampkin comes up with it, misses the shot.
Ruffin kicks it to Simpson. Simpson draws contact and misses, and Gaffney clears it for Arizona State. Simpson for two. 2015, Colorado on top.
Of the Arizona State Sun Devils, and here comes the crowd.
Simpson for a three to quiet the folks in Tempe. Abonte all over Jope at the top of the key. Simpson spins around and gets it.
And that's the right reaction to pressure. Guys are up in your grill.
Simpson missed the easy one. Perez pushing it. Final minute of the first half. Simpson for three. Big bucket by Colorado. Simpson, another three. This one off. You mentioned Corey Simpson played every minute. They don't have that many bodies. Simpson. Wanted the foul, no call, and the ball will go to Arizona State. Perez inside, blocked by Ruffin. And here comes Simpson. Simpson swatted by Neal. Nine. Simpson from the corner. And that foul will go again. Simpson very patient. Lampkin tried to tip it in, no good, and here comes Neal.
Girls need to maintain until they can get to full strength. Players like KJ Simpson, O'Brien, and others can make it happen, but at full strength, the Buffs are just as good as.
Lampkin wants it on Perez. Instead, Simpson shoots it. Salabunga gets the rebound. And a travel.
I say that'll be for good. Another deflection.
Simpson inside, and now the lead is just two for Arizona State.
Slow.
Five, under 6 minutes to play. Simpson has answered every time for Colorado.
Well, he is so.
Simpson drives, blocked by Phillips. Gaffney blocked it. Now 34. Colorado needs to score quickly. Simpson. The three is good. And now another timeout, and it is a 2-point game.
Caleb Love plays at a different level, different pace, and a different speed. Beautiful back cut again. That's twice now the Buffaloes have found the promised land of fresh grass.
Bunts.
But this team for Tommy Lloyd. Tommy Lloyd is off to the greatest start in the history of college basketball as a coach, and now it's just third year. A pet at home. Didn't bring him here to Tucson.
Not sure what that was about.
Whoa.
Simpson. That's okay. The layup.
That's the way KJ plays at first. What's magnificent, what you want for Arizona. Bear in mind, Colorado's playing shorthanded. And right now, Arizona is playing like the championship-level team that we all it is.
You just have to get in there, next man up. You've been around the Arizona Cardinals to know that's what you have to do. That's the way the world works.
Beautiful play, KJ Simpson.
Got his own miss.
Marbalo in the way. He's better at that than anyone.
Trust me.
Was that a Morgan Freeman?
Yeah, I was trying. It's the second
that's
time.
That's when Frank realized that's what he was supposed to be doing.
Beautiful play, Kevin. KJ Simpson.
KJ Simpson.
The K is for Kevin. The J is
Miami Heat. Rookie of the month.
Rookie of the month in the Eastern Conference. And Chet Holmgren, oh my God, beautiful back cut.
And the basket Lampkin. By Simpson.
Lampkin playing a real solid game, but he's got
Dak with the rebound, so Dak getting some minutes here.
The thing I love about Caleb Love is there's just no question that he's attacking offensively every time he touches the ball.
Simpson missed the floater after missing the three. Nice job by Johnson to shield the defender and tip it to Caleb.
The direction of just one big, massive lead, which is good.
So you like that. You like the consolidation because you were pretty upset about the Pac-12's demise as the basket is good.
I've got a Hempkin trying to make things happen down low. Great defense by the Wildcats. This is the Ballo.
It's a Colorado team shooting 32%. They came in fourth in the country at 52% for
the play by Javon Hadley, who grew up playing against and with Chet Holmgren and Jalen Suggs.
Simpson.
That's Colorado basketball.
Yeah,
right
Simpson
there.
With the layup, the Pac-12's leading scorer at 34.
The beef. How about a team that has two Javons on it? What's the record for the most Javons on one team?
Two. I don't know. Simpson missed. Rebound, Ballo. Poked away, but a foul. Jersey. He's got one. It's just not his normal jersey. They allow that. Are you the Jersey police now? You're the guy that wears tie-dye. Sometimes wears nothing at all as Simpson hangs and scores.
So why don't the guys just
smile, did he?
Never did.
Or at least when you spoke to him. I'll take that as an agreement on your part with my assessment.
Silence is complicity.
So far in this game, with him being 2 for 2 now, he's going to qualify. He will lead the Pac-12 at 55% from three on the season.
Shot selection.
His midweek rolled his ankle, so he's not playing this weekend. Cody Williams been out for a month with a wrist injury. He is getting close to coming back. That runner by Simpson is off. And it's pulled away by Young.
And they understand to win in this conference, you have to shoot the ball from the perimeter. It might not be efficient, but you have to make some threes.
That's a beautiful cut. And a great feed from Lampkin to KJ Simpson.
In itself, is about getting the right character players in your program, but also teaching the rotations on when to pass and when to shoot.
Simpson left alone. And the weak side board pulled away by senior from North Macedonia. Simpson, again, a little cut, and again, it's Lampkin. You said he's got to produce a double-double again. I didn't think you were talking about affected for him in his rehab and played 6 minutes in his first outing of the year against Washington. And now he's on the floor fairly early in this contest. A young man who played quite a bit last year for Colorado, average. He had signed with Washington State with Hodgkin's lymphoma. And last spring, he had his final chemotherapy treatment. It is in remission. He is healthy right now, trying to impact it with a 2-3 zone. Ruffin out top. Good shot fake, and he gets an elbow jumper off the front of the iron. And it'll go to Wazoo. Simpson was looking for a foul. Didn't get it. Crowd doesn't love it, but Wazoo with a late run here. Timeout, 29-22. Being out right now with an ankle injury. He shoots 54%. And the super freshman, Cody Williams, is better than 62%. He's out with a wrist injury, except they just keep executing offensively.
Coach Boyle has built up a line.
He's come on second half. He's got 7 of his 9 after intermission. O'Brien, a lot of contact, no whistle. Strong rebound by Jones. Four-point game. Here come the Cougars the other way.
Up a play offensively and talk defense.
Not entirely clear what's being reviewed.
Opportunity to take the lead on this next possession.
I think both coaches felt coming in, Earl, that it was good. It's a Pac-12 game. So it goes well. It's going to take grit. Washington State tonight will make the trek back to. And 48% from three-point range. He's just playing with such great poise, and he's one of the toughest covers you're going to find. He's so quick.
We call that playing that piece. And once you
adversity,
well, and basketball fans will know Dixie State. A ton of history there. A lot of great players have come through there, and they've got a great coach right now as well.
Yeah, a coach Eric Deming's bringing it up. Deion Riley, they're going to need him to score the basketball if they're going to hang in with Colorado. And that's one thing. He's shooting 46%+. It's going to go up here. Look out. He can rock. Lays it over the rim. He's shooting 92% from the free throw line. Quick break. He comes back in. Hadley gets a slap on the backside from his head coach, Tad Boyle. When you have good culture, also, you have professionals.
After the press break, missing the three, so some aggressive defense out of the gate for Tad Boyle's Colorado team. Simpson will pull up three of his own. That rattles out. Simpson over his last six games, shooting 66.
So well this season is shoot the three ball. That drive and kick action, so many playmakers on the floor. That is such a great step for him. That's a skill move, and Washington got real cold. Lot to do with defense like that, deflections and steals.
Another turnover on Washington, this time out in the break, and K.J. Simpson makes him pay. Finds Moses Wood, who misses the three, as Washington now 3 of 9 from three-point range. Simpson was disrupted momentarily by Wheeler. It's gotten real choppy, the flow.
At all costs in the post.
Now they're trying to find Brooks, just... Colorado defense doing a great job jumping passing lanes. So Simpson, who knocks down the straightaway three. Been tough shot, no whistle. Simpson, a great job on Wheeler defensively. Now Simpson the other way. Floater, no.
You could tell Simpson got caught.
5 seconds to go in the half. Simpson step back, double team, and comes up empty. Not a great final possession for Colorado. Here's Hammond. Flips it out to Simpson up top. Simpson, leaner. O'Brien, the offensive rebound. Simpson, the only player, and furious that he was credited with the foul on the last play. They might review that during the next break to see if it was indeed on Hammond. Moses Wood meeting Simpson at the rim and winning the battle. Now Simpson the other way. Mia's down behind the play. Simpson, baseline, Lampkin, offensive rebound and a putback.
Coach Hopkins was furious that there wasn't.
Washington only down three.
That Washington zone has really slowed down the tempo and rhythm of Colorado's offense.
8 three-pointer of the game.
The quietest 18 points, I think, that we've seen from Keon Brooks in this game.
Great pass inside. Lampkin to Simpson, who throws it down. Wheeler with the left hand. No good. As Simpson all over him. Now KJ the other way. KJ Simpson extends Colorado's lead to three.
By the Buffs. Run and jump out of the zone into man to man.
Now Simpson high off the glass. No, Breidenbach couldn't reel it in. It's going to stay with Colorado.
Who it is, and they can flat out play. Yeah, two good looks for Demings, and both were a little bit strong. There's Simpson. Lampkin gets it back, and Lampkin is hit hard. Here's O'Brien. Thought about it again. Here's Silva. Here's Hadley. Good find. KJ in the corner. Same spot. KJ Simpson. with his 18th triple of the year. He's shooting 46 plus percent. It's going to go up here. Look out. He can lays it over the rim. He's shooting 92% from the free throw line.
You can join us, our officials. Tony Padilla is the head referee, Keith Kimball, and Vern Harris. Simpson, air on the three to start this one. KJ Simpson teeing up threes, and he takes it away. Simpson all the way, got it to go.
Now that's just tough, hard-nosed.
Of Tad Boyle's most talented teams. Simpson, yes.
Now, just as you're saying that, you're exactly what NBA, that's going in.
Man, tough for the freshman, Dak. There's Simpson for two. No matter, still goes in.
Right, you talk about 83, make it 85% now.
Thomas 0 for 4 from downtown. Simpson, short. De Silva. On the bank, team De Silva. Jope, cross court pass. Simpson, five on the shot clock. And he spins and scores. Beautiful.
Well, you know, I talked about it earlier, Jacob, and again, that was a good percentage shot at the very end of the clock.
Simpson with the steal. Simpson! He is turning that big win against Miami.
No, they're not. They're chasing down loose balls, second shots.
And making a swishing threes.
Can't give them second opportunities.
He can't answer. Simpson, left hand, blowing by everybody.
You know, how do you guard KJ Simpson? If you stop him earlier, he'll probably run it off.
We're going to send Julian Hammond to the scores table. KJ Simpson cocking it back. Dak grabbing the rebound. Their largest lead is 36. That was at the start of the second half. KJ Simpson flying through the lane for two.
By the way, I didn't tell you, Eddie Lampkin, you talked about his assist.
Colorado has the offensive rebound, and we will say that probably quite often today. Simpson drives and scores the first two. The Bucks' leading scorer at 19 and a half per game.
It's Simpson attacking the
now get him a touch just outside the paint. Double team came briefly in the corner. This is Hadley. Time to shoot Simpson. There's the first three for Colorado. It's KJ Simpson, a 40 out of bounds, had to shove it up. Miami now has the last four rebounds, and there's just a telegraph pass by Poplar. Simpson denied by O'Meara. Simpson can't believe there's not a foul.
Nega, because you've got a three-point shooter in Pat on one side, you've got to account for, which I opened up that lane.
Simpson denied. As Pat coming up to get it, O'Meara dribbles away. Ball of energy, Nigel Pack couldn't convert in traffic that time. Simpson set up, got a clean look, and hit it from three.
And Simpson doing a great job getting up defensively. Second time he got it, he was persistent with that. Simpson was not denying that, and you gotta love a guy like that.
And then he hoists from three, tries to track it down. O'Meara, who just had his pockets. The Miami team that dropped out of the top 10 down to 15 after loss to Kentucky. Simpson. He'll go.
Got to give Colorado a lot of credit for
that. Was the second against O'Meara. The only player in multiple foul trouble for Miami. And there is KJ Simpson. 10 points for Colorado. A 4-for-8 shooting night for him to retire.
Guards are in the ACC.
Junior from Arlington, Massachusetts, a full-time starter for the first time. Simpson stop and go, went right underneath the arm of O'Meara.
Smart play by Simpson, getting
on pretty much everywhere else on the floor, including right here. Lampkin against O'Meara, five to shoot it. Bounce to Simpson, wraps inside Cleveland and seals him off for the layup.
And Simpson was with a 8-point lead here with 11:20 remaining because of the way they moved the basketball.
Simpson. Colorado is without Cody Williams, one of its top playmakers.
The thing that you can say about that was just a careless turnover by Bensley Joseph on that possession. But that is really what's hampered this Miami team throughout the entire game.
Simpson off the Lampkin screen for two. He has three in the second half.
And another turnover.
Oh, boy. Here comes Simpson. Exclamation! KJ Simpson gets Colorado to the 90.
Lorenzo Romar said two biggest keys. Get back on defense and rebound. They didn't get back that time.
And it's Colorado, you can brag that you may have the most beautiful campus in the country. And if you're a student at Pepperdine, you can brag you may have the most beautiful campus in America as well.
Absolutely.
Well, Colorado at home.
The effort. They got after it. I mean, they had, what, four or five offensive boards or at least touches on those misses. So great effort by the Waves.
They're going back very quick.
Efficiency. I think they're going to go way up after this. And I think they're going to continue to go up. I think it's a top 20 for sure offensive team.
Petrie, his second.
Yeah, that was nice.
And you know what? It's worked out because the last 4 years, he's had three top 20 classes in recruiting.
And if you...
Well, in football, you have to have a quarterback. It's a must. And in basketball, you have to have a point guard. Sometimes.
So third and 12, and it's loud. Students really roaring.
Keep an eye on Tetrall McMillan.
Ready for Colorado State. Player of the year in Division II. Great pickup for Nico Medved. Boarded by Clifford, the former Buffalo, now Ram. Nick Clifford, as you mentioned, transferred from Colorado to Colorado State because he saw it coming in to Colorado. A great freshman, Cody Williams, McDonald's All-American. We thought his playing time would be limited. And for Colorado State. Colorado State is really comfortable in a man offense guard, nice and smooth. Simpson with a much-needed bucket for Colorado. Overflows. He's young. He's a freshman. He's like Bambi on ice. Simpson, shot clock winding down, takes it himself. KJ Simpson on the attack.
Thought he's fearless. He's got a big
fair bolt, Minnesota. Colorado has yet to make a three. Simpson splits the double team, finds himself in the paint. That's an easy two for KJ Simpson.
Doing a great job. I'll tell you, he's going to keep that band on that finger to lift the whole season.
Simpson misses the top two, gets his own rebound, and gets another trip to the free throw line. Can't have a rebound, an assist, or a point in the first half against Colorado State. Simpson steps back. Simpson has 12 to lead all scores, and he's almost single-handedly keep. A.J. Simpson, step back three. Simpson buries the triple. How about the heart from the junior from California? West Hills was cut into the lead here in the second half, including 5 points from Cody Williams.
DeSilva got to get going now.
Simpson on the baseline, boarded by Bemba. It's short. Simpson has the rebound.
Push it, Colorado.
Simpson crosses over and one, attacking all the way. K.J. Simpson. The Buffaloes bringing the fight. Three. Hammond gets the offensive rebound. Second chance for the Buffaloes. Minute and a half to go as Simpson gets to the rim. Quick two for Colorado. Timeout. Tad Boyle with three straight points. The big rebound. And now the Buffaloes need something in a hurry. Simpson tries the three. Simpson hits the big triple. Wow. Back to a 5 point. Gets them both, and that'll just about do it for the Buffaloes' chances. Yep. Simpson rattles home the three. Valiant effort still.
Difficult shot, and a traffic rebound pulled away by Quigley. Saunders can shoot. Yep. That's his reputation. And for
some incredible game to watch, Fairleigh Dickinson, the shortest, the smallest team in Division One men's basketball, going up against the tallest team, and Zach Edey, the national player.
That's a bunch. Three times out of six games where you have five in double figures. That's most impressive.
Yeah, and they've won all three of those games. So, hey, free food, they'll cheer anything.
Right? Well, I think for Coach Anderson, Tobin Anderson, in his first year.
Who's now the coach at Cal. Yeah. Where's a size 18 shoe? And he's only like 6'7".
Yeah, you can't go to Foot Locker and get
18.
Crazy. Here's Smith.
Hard score, Oregon goes on and win. 31-7. Bo Nix, 367 passing yards, two touchdowns. That sets up the rematch. That's right. Number six.
When are you going to roll the dice? When are you not going to roll the dice? So when are you going to play the field position game? You got great quarterbacks, great offensive defenses, and great coaches as well. Yeah. They're going to be scheming up for days.
When you have a rematch like we do, who does it favor?
Yep. Third meeting ever between Colorado and Richmond is Simpson right on cue. Takes it off the glass to get the Buffs on the board. Nothing can go down for the Spiders. Simpson off the glass. Lampkin, the big body in there.
Some rebounds, and that was really the story of how Boston College was able to come back and get extra possessions in that game.
Here's Simpson Jr. off the mark. 3 of 9 shooting so far. Simpson trying to find a lane and does and lays it in. It's a Wofford transfer. He led the team in points off the bench last year. He was a sixth man. And taken by King. Taken right back by Colorado. Great play by Luke O'Brien. Simpson, and he hits a three. Colorado missed its first.
Actually non-existent.
Williams kicking it back outside. DeSilva. Simpson is open. Off the mark. That's the kind of look they want.
That was a really good job of Richmond of getting back in transition defense. Simpson was open. Everybody sprinted back and matched up, but he's figured something out here. Simpson has figured out. Test by Simpson Jr.
All the way goes Simpson. Well defended. This Richmond's play. Down low to Javon Hadley. Simpson pulling the trigger, and just like you said, Mike O'Donnell, it's what you do. Keep possibly the final possession. Simpson lost his defender, gets the ball back, and scores at the rack.
At the other end, easy pickings for Faison Fields. I always point this out with mid-majors that if you are accustomed to playing big, well,
Eddie Lampkin Jr. showing you a little bit so far in the early going. You know, he's got a great attitude, and, you know, I know Coach Boyle said he understands is a good basketball. He beat Wisconsin tonight handily, so they're good.
And they're coached by a former Tad Boyle assistant, Kim English. Physical team. That's well done. 2 seconds left, and that will not count. Didn't matter. Was off the mark. So a good finish for the Panthers, but a
5 assists, 1 turnover. So, you know, KJ is, you know, he comes to play every night. Second team All Pac-10. You know, he's a preseason first team guy. And
Lampkin from the elbow, knocked away.
There's Joker
showing nice touch from the wing.
Didn't take any time, did it?
No.
For, you know, I got 11. First time he touched it, he shot it.
Yeah.
And made it.
That was a Colorado by 33 over the Milwaukee Panthers. With Dan Belwamini, I'm Drew Goodman, and they shot at 72% in the second half.
Yeah, Coach Boyle's not happy. He wasn't happy he called that quick timeout when Pratt hit the three, and now they turn it over.
Yeah, you know, he's
that has improved so much, that mid-range jump shot. And you see the concerted effort on the defensive end by the Buffs. They're able to get out and get a good-looking shot by Sheck. A little early for one of those.
Almost went to double team Jordan Smith. Now they do. He's their star player, Grambling State. And he
and Javon Hadley with the magic under the bucket. How he gets his English in, I don't know, but it's good.
Bangot Dak has come on for the first time. He passes it to Silva, who misses. Tapped and kept alive. Simpson a three. Dak, no. Colorado's playing hard right now.
The Buffs are destroying the Tigers on the boards. Tigers came in plus 14 on the season on the glass. They had 47 rebounds in their last game.
Smith. Left it short. See, you still running. Hammond, another.
I think his team feels it. They see the grass stain jersey. They see him pick himself up off the ground. They see him going to the locker room and coming back out to continue to play. So I think that toughness factor is going to continue to rub off on this team. And I expect them.
On Tad Boyle's program, and with good reason, there's so much talent on this roster. Take a look at the Pac-12 basketball preseason media poll. Pick fifth. Some people think that's a little bit too low.
I think it's a little bit low as well. You know. It's almost like watching a traveling team, right? Like a circus team. And just boom, boom, balls everywhere, man.
And again, they may not have even their best passer out there right now. Cody Williams, 5-star recruit. Over. He had 5 of those in the first game, but then comes back and dives on the floor. And he's slapping the floor.
He's mad at himself from that initial turnover, but that's a classic example. Don't hang your score, right? Big, wide body, strong, but has that quickness with that first step to get by you.
Dubs.
Well, it's been fun. You guys have followed me through a day in practice and ping pong.
We're all excited. Season. Make sure you guys come out to support.
UC Riverside at 1-0. They knocked off UC Merced in their opener.
To put it up over Simpson, it was blocked. Rather, Williams, and a shot clock violation.
De Silva starting at the 5 tonight. And we'll talk about Ig. You can play small, but the one thing to keep an eye on, especially when Lampkin comes in the game, is offensively where they don't play 5 out. With this lineup, they're 5 out on offense. When Lampkin comes in, they'll probably be 4.
The Towson Tigers take one more look at what the officials were looking at during the break. Julian Hammond's shot, did it hit the rim? They say yes.
It did. So reset to 20. They took one. Edgy. They're just doing a lot of 5-out action. Towson is with handoffs and screenaways, stuff out top, and miscommunication. May had a wide open look.
Can see you finish this half strong. Again, 8 turnovers so far from the Buffaloes. CU ball movement has been spectacular as Hammond drills another 3.
Interesting, the minute they hit one, they haven't missed yet, I don't think.
The double on Thompson. Tejada left it short. In game number one, still a long way to go, but there's a lot of talent that Tad Boyle can work with here.
Lampkin's got to go vertical on that. Instead of if he had
points in the paint, can the youth stop Eastern Washington from getting the paint? Coach Smith talked about one and done. When Eastern Washington shoot, they one and done, get the ball, get out in transition just like this.
Including Shelstad. Here's Tracy on the move. He rimmed it out, and a rebound eventually collected by a running KJ Simpson. Oh, a thread through and a foul. Why wouldn't you, right?
I mean, some people are shell-toe guys.
Oh. Shelstad trying to lean in, couldn't finish. Simpson at a breakneck pace for Hadley. Length. Shelstad keeps his feet. He's upright. He pulls up and he misses. And the rebound taken on the flip trip by Simpson. His pull up for 3. No. Last night against Arizona. In the corner, Evans drive and float. That's no good. And here comes Simpson.
KJ Evans is a left-handed shooter. He shot that floater.
Yeah, that's right. Blame the coach.
Mike Montgomery loves hearing that. Kuznard, no sir.
If I was 10 for 10, I'd be screaming at Mike Montgomery in every timeout huddle.
You were screaming when you were... Tristan, who didn't even visit because of COVID to Colorado. Shelstad, step aside that just faded left on him. Rebound for Simpson. Colorado hasn't led since 26-24. Kuznard, Tracy, no, rebound, Simpson, head up on the dribble, Simpson veering in Colorado.
NBA player.
Rice got the feet set, and no good, he is 0 for his last 17 in the last 7 games from 3 for Rice.
Yeah, Colorado can play defense too now, right? I hope we're not trying to paint a picture of that they're just a one-way basketball team.
That was a rare time, Casey, to see Washington State flat-footed on a rebound.
Fun matchup right here. Tristan DeSilva holding his ground.
Jones with a miss. It's volleyball to Simpson. Open floor for Colorado in black, and it's popped in the air. And so things for Coleman to win this tournament going away. Rice for Yakubovsky from Henderson. That's no good. And the rebound for Simpson.
Way too many dribbles from Miles Rice. It's hard to go by. Yeah, Hadley on Isaac Jones now.
Well, step through for Wells. That's no good. And the rebound for Simpson. To go.
Not yet.
Not yet. Rice. Oh, waited a second. He fires. And no.
Back rimmed it, too. I'm fine with that shot. Obviously, he.
To keep him from a 3 for the tie. Here's Wells. Oh, he tried to lean it in. It didn't go. And the rebound for Colorado. Simpson up the sideline, and we have a foul. What a game at Madison Square Garden. Marquette and Villanova, thank you for finally joining us. It looked like it was going to go 50 minutes in New York City. Colorado and Utah, and back and forth we go. That's Eddie Lampkin Jr., the transfer.
Yeah, the good thing is, it's not his right arm, Chase, right? Like, as a former shooter, like, my left arm, you could bend it backwards, you could, yeah. You know, whatever, just lock it up. It doesn't matter, as long as my right arm is free.
Would have been a violation instead. Utah slams on the gas pedal. Smith with a hook pass to the wing. That's no good for Bajima. Simpson takes it away and skates down the lane to...
Happens there, but the referees have to call something?
Yeah, because of the way he hit the deck. Erickson off the inbound, missed it. I think he wanted, I don't know, he was talking to the official coming down the floor. 50. Erickson, late shot clock, had to hoist it up, and the rebound pulled in by Simpson and the Buffaloes. Oh, he wants the lead feed. Oh, what a cut! And a great rebound. from the guard position as well. He has seven of them tonight. Smith over Simpson, who closed out very well without fouling there.
Same thing, the team enjoys it. They want to see him make it, obviously.
The late clock, O'Brien, no. There's Simpson right back up, no. And that will, let's see what that does. They have a whistle and Pope. Ooh, Pope got the lean in, but couldn't convert the shot. Simpson back. And Hadley, Pope with 10, has not had much going in the second half.
Pope has had, gosh, five or six shots today that he normally makes.
That's just 3 points in the second half for Pope.
Assists. Wow, that's deep.
And so now, clearly the fouling situation is gone. Yeah, Simpson does have seven assists with his
by Eddie Lampkin Jr. Jermaine Cousinard way off on the trail three. Long outlet pass to Tristan Da Silva behind the deep.
Who's debating? Probably a lot of people.
KJ Simpson the rebound. Colorado looking to reclaim the lead. Brennan Rigsby from way out there. In and out of the rebound. Here's KJ Simpson. His bodies went crashing everywhere underneath the basket.
He's played outstanding tonight.
Cario Oquindo from deep. KJ Simpson the rebound for the Buffs.
Let's get into enforced turnovers.
Jackson Shellstad missing from deep. And the rebound, Jadrian Tracy tries to keep it alive and right to KJ Simpson, who finishes in Colorado.
Rebounding in one game because they are so balanced in that department.
Yeah, I mean, even KJ Simpson averages five rebounds a game at the point guard spot.
There's Da Silva moving so sleekly without the ball.
And if Oregon's...
Oregon is coming back. KJ Evans with his first goal.
You notice that Oregon started to come back when Enfali Dante started anchoring the middle again as Luke O'Brien gets his second three ball.
Hadley facing up against Oquindo. Little scoop to Silva. Did rattle it down. Man, touch passing from Simpson.
It was some
CU. There are a number of stories like that here in the Pac-12. Lampkin the screen here for Simpson. Moving down to 30 seconds. It's a back cut and a slam for Williams.
And just like I talked to Bondo way back in the early 2000s, right?
With drop cover.
Yeah, drop cover like in the lane. Yeah. He's been dealing with that all year.
Talking about getting high on a hip. Da Silva took advantage that time. He's pivoting. Nearly a 5 second call and intercepted by Da Silva. Colorado wants to run. Hadley leaning in for two and a 3 point lead, leading to a whistle. What a game at Madison Square Garden. Marquette and Villanova, thank you for finally joining us. It looked like it was going to go 50 minutes in New York City. Colorado and Utah, and back and forth we go. That's Eddie Lampkin Jr., the transfer from TCU. Trying to create some distance. Again, with what happened in the country today with the Atlantic 10 situation, a couple others.
Oh,
Dak going high. He didn't get the block. And instead, he had to hoist it up, and the rebound pulled in by Simpson and the Buffaloes. Oh, he wants the lead feed. Oh,
what a catch! The softest hands in the West!
NC State in the quarter.
Duke fans are sleeping right now. Yeah?
Yeah.
They're going to figure out what they're going to do tomorrow.
Oh, that's a wide open Da Silva.
And it's cash!
A fouling there. Simpson tiptoeing, got it inside. It's two and a foul, and there is Hadley.
In my mind, it does. Well, I mean, we've talked about his 50-40, 90 is close right now in the season.
And there's what Lampkin did. This is what the Oregon State people knew. That's what Lampkin did. And Ruffin back with the ball. Trail three. Luke O'Brien.
Now you look at this Colorado team, man.
Pope has six, Simpson seven. And that's just a nice start for Simpson. Great feed inside, and that's the part of Simpson's, it's one of the parts of Simpson's game. Their Thursday night.
Another one.
Narrative, and there's Simpson with another great assist on the cut from Da Silva. And Wayne Tinkle stops things as the Buffs have rolled it out 25-12.
You shoot it on the way, you fade away on the way down, you create that little touch.
Luke O'Brien, the corner three, and again, an assist for Simpson.
Tim.
Yeah, I'm not sure how that translates.
Well,
I've lost it, but anyway.
I'm with you. And I saw several teams that might have been
nice.
Boy, another backdoor.
Just backdoor. That's about four of those Colorado's run up. A little scramble here for the Buffs now. And there's the unscrambled Simpson on the assist.
Well, Lampkin had such good position.
Kuznard way off on the trail three. Long outlet pass, and Tristan Da Silva behind the defense ends the drought for the Buffs.
A poor transition defense.
Dak, the freshman, and here comes Colorado. Tristan Da Silva launching. Three!
A three-point shot can change the game in a heartbeat, and back-to-back three.
Tristan Da Silva in the lane. It rolls in, and Colorado has taken.
The added importance here has been just heightened. The sense of urgency, every possession. And as
Eddie Lampkin Jr. plus one.
Dribble penetration is
clutch. 16 seconds, 9 to shoot now. Underneath the double clutch lay-in, Javon Hadley. 3-point game.
Ball. Yeah. Kids leaving Georgia, go to Alabama. Kid leaves Alabama, goes to Georgia. So you never thought about going to a Pullman, huh?
No, wouldn't have never happened.
And oh, wow. Carlisle off balance.
I think
balance.
That was a pass, Drew. I think it was a pass. I don't believe it was a shot.
I think you're right. Oh, what a move. Wrap around dribble and a flush for Javon Hadley.
It was showtime.
But he had a really nice message for his brother.
Nice pass.
That's a gorgeous pass.
Oh, man.
Well, Dak made the block on the other end.
He just shot it because he was out there. He didn't have that ball good.
Tristan Da Silva did, and he splashes one from deep. You can see that a mile away.
Yeah, the yak up for Tristan.
Boy, on the floor is Carlisle. He's not getting up. Simpson penetrates to Da Silva. And Tristan Da Silva was 16.
Not that close to the rim.
Da Silva quick release. Yeah. How pure was that?
I think he heard you about the 25. He's on his way to it.
Colorado trying to build on their NCAA tournament resume. They lost to Cal a couple weeks ago, which really hurt it. So they're trying to make a statement today in Boulder. Lampkin for two.
That's going to be a go-to.
14 of the 28. Celestine to answer.
Tough shot. 3-on-2. Left side. Yeah. The shots they want. Colorado is dictating this game. Taking away the things that they want. They're doing a great job, which is Colorado basketball.
O'Brien! And a 10-0 run. Simpson steals it.
There again is a great example of KJ Simpson sharing the basketball. He could have taken it up, but he didn't.
And a wild shot from Amac. Hadley, Chris Free!
Boy, they got some athletes out here making plays.
Colorado breaks the pressure.
Back in the zone. 2-2-1 zone. Press back to 2-3 zone.
Ruffin again from third.
The next level does an awful lot of good things.
Five-star freshman Cody Williams out of the lineup for Tad Boyle. Lampkin.
Again, KJ Simpson orchestrating play out there. Kennedy's 4-10 on greater contact than he was on making the shot.
Hadley.
That's inexcusable. Over the top on
right. That's tough to play on a sprained ankle, but giving it a go.
Nice entry to Da Silva, and he scores it. And so the other question here, big question for Utah starting, as rule is horrible.
As he's in motion, he's just he's still in motion, just hasn't jumped yet.
And there.
Already landed to make sure nobody's going to foul him there.
And he made that one a little cleaner. He heard it. Awesome. Rarely used.
Used to be a staple. And there's a nice dish. So KJ Simpson, 25 points tonight. That's his third assist.
It's the layup. Boy, there's a lot of contact, though. Andy Enfield, furious there wasn't a foul call. Hadley with an easy two on the other end. Timeout, USC. Enfield.
In that moment.
But those are few and far between compared to what we saw early in the year. Da Silva, baseline J is good, and the Buffaloes back within single digits. They force maybe six. Williams is fouled. Count the basket. A three-point opportunity for Williams. And a chance to get the Buffaloes within six.
Bring it across. He'll give it up and get it back. Bronny James on him. Simpson going to drive. Gives it up. O'Brien with the slam. Ties the game with 3.7 seconds remaining.
That's why you put the Simpson trying to go baseline. That's cut off. Timer three. Simpson finds O'Brien underneath. He scores. Buffaloes lead by three.
How about the decision by KJ Simpson?
UCLA is 5 of 5, a 7-0 Bruins run right now. Shot clock down to four. They go to Lampkin on the low post, and he scores.
I'll tell you what, it's been hard for anyone to miss in this game.
And with only one loss at home. And they're truly fighting for the NCAA tournament lives. You see again the athletic ability of Cody Williams rising. And
then, of course, once his brother, you know, just goes to start him, a nice find by Simpson to Lampkin now, who's able to get that one to go. And we've got a take a lead, which would go a long way for the confidence of the Buffalo.
Backdoor Da Silva with a slam. We are tied at 51 as Colorado comes back from 14 points down. An identity that was formed at the beginning of the year, but really took some time to develop for Mick Cronin. It's there now. Fast.
Hadley putting it on the floor. Good defense by Keyshawn Johnson, is an excellent player for Arizona. Low post. Lampkin up and in. 6-2 Buffaloes. And then a steal. He missed the last couple games. Ball poked away. Nice pass underneath. Hadley reverse lap is good. Nice find by KJ Simpson.
Yeah, Simpson got the rick shot, no good. Rebound Simpson.
And Simpson kicks it out. Hammond gets a good look and hits a three. The first three for Colorado, and the Buffaloes back within. Hadley working on Crevis. Colorado out of sync offensively, but give Arizona some credit for that. Here's Hadley, and he throws a three, ending a 7-0 Arizona run. And a
turn better. Their win over Miami does not look as good right now.
Correct.
They did beat Richmond, which that helps, but obviously this would be huge if they could pull it off as Hammond knocks down a three. And Colorado lefty layup. No, there's Bala with a tip. Missed it. Simpson out of there with it. Colorado looking to run. They got a three on two. Da Silva foul. Count the basket. 3-point chance for Da Silva. Reach and foul on Larson.
To sweep the Mountain Schools away.
I love the pride that you're seeing with Arizona right now. These guys are talking at the defensive end of the floor. Good shot there in the corner. But they were taking pride in that entire
ball screen. Still got 10 minutes to go.
Williams in the lane. Floater is good. So Cody Williams.
You're really going to struggle.
Boswell showing great strength there. Just overpowering the defender. But fell asleep there on defense. Da Silva with a layup. But just trading baskets right now.
Simpson got bumped by Miller. No call. And what a cut by Williams in the finish. And what a find by KJ Simpson. 7-5 to shoot it. And a sloppy possession for ASU. Here comes Colorado. KJ Simpson gives it up. There's Cody Williams right down the lane.
I warmed up at halftime.
KJ Simpson. He draws a crowd everywhere he goes. And he gives it up. Another assist as Tristan Da Silva hits the baseline jumper. Williams. And a three knocked down by Javon Hadley, just his ninth of the year.
Here's Hadley on the move. Williams gets a clean look, and he rips the cords from deep.
Really nice extra pass there from KJ Simpson.
Shot clock down to three. Simpson gives it up to Silva, an NBA three. That is a four-point opportunity as Alonzo Gaffney made contact. That's not going to result in a field goal. Simpson gives it up to Williams, and Williams will cruise in and finger roll with the left hand. Really nice control. Huge for Jemiah Neal. Hammond fires a quick three, and that one stays home. Julian Hammond with just his second hoop.
To get the ball out of his hands quickly.
Simpson looking inbound. Here's Hammond. And if he's at all nervous about getting the start tonight, doesn't show.
It's the best way to get on the board.
Colorado shooting 20% worse than Utah, and despite that, they're within one. And there wasn't one. Simpson up ahead. Here comes Hadley, and he finishes high.
Great deflection by the Buffs. Great pass ahead by KJ. Sprint your lane.
Long rebound. Here comes Colorado. KJ Simpson, 3 points in this half. De Silva catch, shoot, bingo. Tristan De Silva from downtown.
That was a big shot in rhythm, but out four.
Isaac Jones now 11 points, 10 rebounds, a double-double. De Silva, jump hook goes. Stops the clock, 21.6 to go.
Nice pump fake. Forward stripped. Here comes Simpson. Simpson to Laskin for the dunk.
KJ Simpson will do it all for you. He rotates over.
Ball comes back out to Simpson. Luke O'Brien into the game and into the scoring book.
And Dave, that's the danger of an offensive rebound. Didn't even travel. Great feet for the big fella right there.
Inside, Williams left alone. Simpson found him. He's fouled in the count.
Double-double nights where he gets his points and he has a presence in the paint.
Nice pass into Hadley, who finishes. Yeah, your point's well taken. De Silva's one of their most consistent guys. Team didn't know the language at all. I said, best thing about living here. Hadley's inside. He said, Wingstop. I said, that's your favorite restaurant? He goes, no, Chipotle's my favorite restaurant.
15-point lead matches Colorado's biggest lead. Hadley, he has 16. The lead is 16. And Mike Hopkins wants a timeout.
He's going to have to step it up, but it all starts with the defensive end.
Lampkin, nice shot, spinning around Mia, and then the finish. Hadley in the corner. What a game by Javon Hadley.
Just happens to go to the guy with the
studio in San Ramon, and it was, you can just see, guys get on him, and he has no problem with it.
Wide open look for De Silva. Can he get hot early? Nothing but net as he fires a three.
Well, six.
Pass off. Rattay missing the three-point attempt. KJ inside. Lampkin with the finish and the big man on the floor. Off to De Silva. O'Brien to Simpson inside to Joe.
That's a clinic right there. That is a clinic.
26-point advantage for the Buffs here under six. Tristan De Silva turns and shoots. You do not give that man space. That was a lot of space.
How great is it to
bring visitors roll, and that's in and out. And that's a long three for Cody Williams connecting. Cody Williams in double figures. The first play, Buff Bartholomew.
See how high he jumped on that jump shot?
Has some hops for sure. Hops on the other end. That's Cody Williams on the reverse. 14 for the freshman. Has to go the other way, and he turns it over once again. Hammond the third picks it, and underneath, getting the roll, Asan Jope in the game. There, the Buffs causing havoc in a turnover. What a cut. wide open Cody Williams. He is long, he is lean, and
close game plan there.
Bartholomew feeds in and happy. He's got some nice defense under the rim on the other end. O'Brien, count it.
This is just beautifully adorned tonight with fans who are ready to celebrate. Happy New Year!
Shot clock down to one. And beating the shot clock is Eddie Lampkin, who had 22 points left. Hurt his hamstring against Stanford a week ago. Played the last game, but unable to go tonight. Here's a driving finish by Javon Hadley, who has 7 points. Cody Williams, the leading scorer for Colorado in the first.
Push the ball if you're KJ. Have your teammates run harder down the court.
Nice. Lampkin did. He got deep position, scores, and a foul. A three-point opportunity for Eddie Lampkin, the TCU. In the second half for the Buffaloes. Can SC get a stop? Shot clock down to five. Williams into the paint. Oh, sweeping hook is good. So skilled, the freshman from Gilbert, Arizona. 12 points. Whole game. Tip ball, Simpson has it. Finds De Silva trailing, another three. Timeout Cal. So what happened? No good, Lampkin tip, no. Ball still in the air. Simpson, nice dish. And finally, one of those goes down for Colorado. Oh, Hadley.
O'Brien left alone. And a great sequence for number zero, Luke O'Brien.
You talk about it. And once that ball left his hand, doesn't matter what happens to him.
Hadley's ahead of everybody. Dipsy two on the other side and a nice reverse to avoid the block by Gaffney.
Execution by the Sun Devils.
Oh, Hadley left alone, an easy two.
Somebody fell asleep on a back screen.
De Silva left alone in the corner. And Tristan De Silva with three.
Talked about how.
From that.
Shelstad on one leg. That is nice. Tough pass intercepted. Dante takes it away on the thing matchup. He goes over the top of the pass and is denied.
So Dak is in for Lampkin, and nice play from Dante.
Great read, playing safety for Dante. Drive. KJ Simpson at the steering wheel, chopping his steps. Oh, a high-risk pass, and the long arms of Dante, the intercept.
Points and three assists, so Jackson Shelstad is already well ahead of that pace, at least statistically.
This off the tip is taken away by Kusnard. The miss. It's volleyball to Simpson. Open floor for Colorado in black, and it's popped in the air, and soaring is Wells.
Isaac Jones so far struggling.
Game at Madison Square Garden, Marquette and Villanova. Thank you for finally joining us. It looked like it was going to go 50 minutes in New York City. Colorado and Utah, and back and forth we go. That Simpson creating.
Go right to the rack, too. Right to a strong right hand.
Here he goes again, starting the engine, and that's good vertical defense by Erickson.
Ooh, nice deflection there by Ratai. Simpson has to shoot it. Nope. And that's a turnover. Well, Simpson had to shoot it once he decided to try to pass. It was going to be a violation. Ooh, nope, misfired. Tried to hit Hadley and lost it. Christian Wright with some pretty good defense there. That's really been what's going on for Oregon State. They've
as far as me charging the kitchen after how good my pancakes were.
I don't think you've eaten since.
I haven't. And a travel on KJ Simpson. And it goes over to Oregon, but what a start for the Ducks.
More important than Joe Lenardi, what Joe Lenardi has to say this time of year.
Consult your bracketologist.
Yes.
And a steal.
I have him on speed dial, so it helps me out a ton. It is interesting, though, that Arizona dropped behind Tennessee.
De Silva.
Well, he's so selfish, traveled.
Yep.
Yeah, he should have shot that when he was wide open.
KJ slapping himself on the chest. Mike gets to Silva and O'Brien.
An ovation
individual.
Oh, yeah. That'd be nice.
Didn't come off. And another ovation for the crowd, from the crowd. Yeah, he unfortunately he just could not stay healthy in the NBA. KJ comes away to Stojakovic.
He just can't get anything to go down, Drew.
Yeah.
Nice dish to Brown. They've got some nice freshmen as well. It's the transfer kids and it's some of the freshmen. So nice defense right there by the big fella.
That Tad Boyle sent in that first half, up 14.
More of the same. You know, you're doing a great job defensively of taking Cal out of what they want to do. We need to continue to do that. We can't let him get rolling.
Oh, Keyonte Kennedy!
Simpson work right now. Just how in control he is of what he wants to do. As soon as I say it, I just throws it up at the eighth row.
Just the second Colorado turnover, but I'll tell you something else.
Simpson knocked away. Kobe Johnson, one of the best at that. And he gets a slam in transition. 12 points. More. Shot clock at 5. De Silva doesn't even realize it, I don't think. Simpson's call for traveling. He was either that or going to be a shot clock violation. Good defense.
Many games you've seen where the game start out 11 for 11 combined for both teams shooting the basketball.
KJ Simpson picking up the foul after the turnover. That is the. Here's Simpson. Just one basket so far. And Colorado with its eighth turnover. And drive, quick recovery with a chase down block by De Silva. And now Hadley couldn't get to that pass as Simpson threw it too far down court.
And Tad Boyle can only just put his head down.
In my opinion, the best Arizona had looked tonight might top it. Just given that it's on the road and yep. how good Colorado's been
had lost
and what was at stake
no, I
for
agree.
The Buffaloes.
I'm not arguing with you.
Colorado makes the extra pass. Now Simpson drives. He's cut off. And Lampkin has it knocked away. And that is what Arizona State does. They don't shoot it particularly well. They don't
make multiple threes. But sometimes I feel like Alonzo Gaffney settles much too easily for three-pointers instead of getting to the rim. He's so long and so athletic.
Simpson got triple two.
Drive there, just kind of a wild finish by Jemiah Neal, but see how quick he is.
Who Hadley didn't make the catch, then he got hit hard, no foul. Basketball to the Sun Devil provided by Gaffney. He's the one who hit a couple of big threes in the first half. Gaffney with the steal.
The rebound. So now all seven that you figure are going to play have appeared in this game already. Simpson traveled and turns it over.
It ain't the pot of gumbo for the red beans and rice. No, sir.
Oh, Yakimovsky, great anticipation. The step in front of that well advertised miles out, up by 6. Colorado with some momentum growing. But then the turnover off the inbound pass, their seventh.
That's just a careless pass right there by KJ Simpson. Oh, that was a big time basket right there by Jalen Wells.
With hesitation like that, they generally don't go in. And Watts takes it away. Another careless pass by KJ Simpson.
KJ Simpson had a foot out of bounds. He's saying and a turnover by Colorado on the inbounds, and that'll frustrate Tad Boyle. 10 on the clock for Wood, who shoots another 3. Moses Wood is off. Simpson wrestles it away, and Holland got him, so it is a jump ball, and possession goes to the Huskies. Mulcahy with the steal. Williams chasing him. They have won 3 times on a neutral site, but have not won in a road game. Brooks misses. Mia gets the rebound. Mia puts it back up.
In the year and then found the secret late. So not that they're going to do that necessarily this year. They just got to keep buying in.
KJ Simpson tried to feed around the defender. Craig to Lampkin turns it over.
He made a difficult shot look routine right there. Going to his right, kind of a fade.
Simpson thought about it, and then he saw and Lampkin open and just turns the ball over.
Beautiful pass by Tristan Da Silva. And he's a remarkably gifted athlete. And it was just 6 months ago, offensive foul.
That's again. Two on KJ Simpson. So two fouls on Colorado.
Man up.
Simpson into the paint.
This game is getting very physical.
And traveling violation. Ted Boyle, he's got to be careful. He already has one technical. So
we've seen a little bit of everything that has allowed Cal to get their confidence and their swagger from beyond the arc.
Simpson had it stolen away. Jalen Tyson is playing really.
Starting off cold. As Simpson gets it back in a fresh 20 for the Buffs. And there's another steal for Frankie Collins, who does that as well as anybody in the country. Colorado had four turnovers in their last five trips. And five in their last six. Colorado. And now Miller's suddenly cold. And here comes Simpson again. And Neal steals it. Ball goes out of bounds off Colorado. Arizona State
stay out of foul trouble and still play a monstrously aggressive game.
They don't really have another big. That's why they need Lampkin. Sloppy play there. Turnover. Caleb Love in transition gets the layup. Larson missed the shot.
Push the ball, Colorado. That's your game.
And that pass too hot to handle. Another Colorado turnover.
It wasn't too hot to handle. The guy just dropped the ball.
Not doing any comedy there, letting it go for a second.
He calls me Dr. Ice because he just...
Dr. Ice because KJ Lewis with the steal. He's got incredible anticipation. That's why they're looking at...
Is one of the best bigs off the bench in all college basketball.
Absolutely.
Okay. Let's see if that plays out over the course of the year. One thing's for sure, he's much improved from the beginning.
A shot to the face inadvertently to KJ Simpson.
Put a jumper in their face, KJ.
And then a strip and steal by Jaden Bradley, the Alabama transfer.
Jaden Bradley just doing a fantastic job. Let these guys play tonight.
Simpson through the paint, shot great clock passing. Down to three. Unable to handle
ball.
It with
catch
Jope.
The ball.
Jope getting minutes with.
Are you sure that's Jope?
It is. He's
how
just
do you tell you number four.
Was a foul. But I was under the impression, as you were, based on Nixon's reaction and the way he turned to the scorer's table, that he had gotten teed up. But it was just a personal foul.
Isaac Newton did when he was 24 years old. Great defense here. Jaden Bradley, who's finally got himself back under control. Nice passing by Boswell.
Borbeat. A really creative pass by Lampkin.
I didn't know Lampkin had dimes.
36-27 Colorado with 37 ticks left in the first half.
And there's Jones. Another second opportunity for Washington State. Two-point game yet again.
Offensive rebound, and now Washington State is going to change their defense. The whole coaching staff yelling.
Pac-12 men's basketball is presented by Nextiva, the official communications partner of the Pac-12. Visit Nextiva.com to learn more. By Columbia, the official apparel.
Living up to it early so far as Brooks misses the fadeaway. Some contact on the loose ball, no whistle. And an errant pass sent out of bounds. Turnover on CU.
There's a beautiful spot right here in Boulder today. Was off the charts.
Yeah, it was gorgeous. And turnover by Colorado out of the gate as Simpson was trying to hook up with Da Silva.
So losing their biggest guy.
KJ Simpson was a solid perimeter shooter in the past.
Yeah.
He's taken it, I don't want to say to another level, he's taken it two levels above from distance.
I agree.
Run the floor. Simpson lost it. Trying to fight for it back.
Good Tiger scene by TCU in Toronto yesterday. Simpson and the travel is called with three to shoot. Colorado turns it over for the eighth time. All right, Clemson still is undefeated, as you mentioned.
Pac-12 men's basketball is presented by Verizon. Get the new titanium iPhone 15.
Out 840 to play. We'll step away. 78-51. Colorado has been in control virtually throughout.
Simpson pushes the Buffaloes. Simpson attacking. That's a tie-up. Possession arrow is going to give it back to Colorado State. Good defense by Strong for the Rams.
Clean block to me, Carter. You see the foul there.
Simpson trying to create, lost the handle in the paint. That's turnover number six by Colorado. Rams.
Spin move. That is high-level stuff. As Deontay Green, he had 10 points against UNLV. He puts it in. Watkins with a steal and draws the foul. That was Simpson Jr. along the baseline. Well defended by Mikel Tine. And the ball is loose. Quinn comes up with it. Just the third defending did the Buffaloes out there on the perimeter. Made it awfully tough for Richmond that time. Simpson loses the handle. Here comes Harris. Pass just behind his man, and Simpson tracks it down for the Buffs. Look at Simpson, and it's taken right away by Mikel Tine. What a move by the talented
Freeman. And a late whistle.
Be honest.
Taking the charge.
Well, this is one of those plays where KJ right there, you could pull up and shoot that short jumper. Really good defense. The Cougs, they're waiting. Great position.
And a cancer survivor. Those are his top three players.
Second chance. Jackson Shellstead cashes in. That's the duck seesaw.
That rebound.
Oh, big fella, don't show him everything, baby. Don't show him everything.
How good is he in the first half?
Brown. Turned it over. Five
team again to be a little sturdier on defense. Well, a little shuffle there by Madsen.
Now Boogie Ellis penetrates on Simpson. Again, a wild shot, but a foul is called. It's going to be on Simpson, not on DeSilva, because the timeout's down two. Ellis going to drive, gets past DeSilva, kick out Collier. Collier driving into traffic, banks it in, ties the game at 83, Colorado. Ellis spinning on Simpson. Tough baseline shot. Ellis missed it. Ball batted out. O'Brien trying to
iteration a little bit more from then having to win out in Las Vegas at the WCC tournament.
Johnson, pull-up jumper, no good. And rebound by Hadley.
Colorado, Neal. Collins could not finish. Everything looked good.
Arizona State hanging around.
Perez. And there's five on the shot clock. Neal, here's the crowd, probably had a little bit more time.
Here's Rice driving down the lane, hangs off balance and hits.
A lot of contact to
work.
Brooks forcing it, but somehow getting around Simpson.
Always one of the toughest places to play in Boulder and the Mountain. Between here and Utah, very few teams win.
Brennan Rigsby, as the shot clock expires, gets to January. And unfortunately for a lot of these schools, they're playing at 70%. For Oregon, they're getting everybody back, and Tracy is going to get fouled up. Will be Tracy. And a steal from KJ Simpson. The turnover game.
In it. Johnson hits. Johnny Wright is going to get more minutes maybe tonight with Iwuchukwu. Twisting his ankle. Nice drive and finish by Ozaiah Sellers.
Ozaiah warming up with his own volition and movement.
He's a statue. Great shot defense from LeBron. James Jr. He got it blocked. Here comes
defensive passing that ball up there.
Rodman gives it up. Shot clock down to five. Spinning his page. Lost the ball. Turnover. Simpson in transit.
A couple teams that have been hampered by injuries, and you kind of look at it and you say, okay, who could they be? And really in college basketball, while we've seen so much.
Three run by Colorado as Neal tries to end that. No, too strong. Frankie Collins gets it. No good.
The tip by Celebunga.
Follow missing, batted out to Boswell. Colorado is playing without 30 points per game. Tristan Da Silva and Cody Williams are both out due to injury.
Over there, and he wasn't wide open, but he was open enough, almost like a receiver when the cornerback's sort of on his side, but you throw it before the guy even turns around.
On this Colorado team, you don't see that too often. The culture that Tad Boyle has cultivated over the last 14 years at the helm as Wheeler tried to go.
Four passes, just a thing of beauty. John Stockton-esque.
Washington won for their last eight from the floor. Ball loose and knocked away into the hands.
Connor Creech with the basketball. And Simpson steals it. Hadley right through the patch.
Next got Luke O'Brien off the bench guarding him. This is a step in for Joseph. Got to the left hand, his favorite one.
They like to do the opposite.
Yeah, I've experienced that.
I've seen it.
O'Brien.
More than once.
Good defensive play there. That was Jaden Milliner-Jones that made sure McMillan, even though he caught the ball, did not get a foot.
His defense playing hard.
So Williams, the McDonald's All-America freshman, gets a defensive assignment early. 2 seconds to shoot. Strong step back. Top three. Boarded by Colorado.
Between the two clocks. 20 left in the half. 9 now on the shot clock. Simpson looked like a running back running in the A-gap.
Effective. Nice tip.
Simpson lob and a finish by Williams. Timeout.
Yeah, and they've won all three of those games.
There's a post up by Greg Gordon. First hoop in the second. Have check it.
Guys, and just let them go play.
Yeah, if I'm Penix, just take care of the rock. He's made a couple throws the past few weeks that we didn't see him make earlier in the season.
Panthers came in here 2 years ago, Coach, and Colorado handled them. It was about an 11-point game. Pat Baldwin, who's now in the...
He is 8-for-8 for the Ducks. And Folly Dante, who hurt his backside yesterday, Shelstad flaring in, and he's fouled by...
He was like a three-point chucker when he first was playing basketball, and now he's one of the great efficient post players. There's a takeaway from Simpson, and it's going to be smacked into the hands of Jones. Right, switching direction. Yep. And barreling down the lane.
Longer players in a white uniform tonight.
And a great rebound from the guard position as well. He has 7 of them tonight. Smith over Simpson, who closed out very well without fouling there.
Well, the matchup, the point guard matchup, good one. Simpson and Pope. Nice move by Pope, just left it short. And then Bilodeau did a good job from year to year for sure. And I think he loves the matchup. Look how hard he's guarding Pope right now at 45 feet.
Well, that was all. That was a one-man possession.
Pope with 10 has not had much going in the second half.
Well, Pope has had...
Well, just to plant himself in the paint. Ellis. Remember, Simpson's got 4 fouls. Has to be careful. Ellis, gorgeous move. 30 points for...
Cannot climb back into this game, though, unless they start sustaining stops at this end of the floor. So no matter what your concern is at the other end as far as offensively trying to find a rhythm, if you... The effort has been outstanding for Arizona and got a little bit deeper in the bench because of some foul troubles. Guys have stepped up.
Boswell drains another 3. You see...
But I dare you to find somebody who's more talented on the wing in the entire country than Cody Williams.
And I don't know if that's the shot that Bobby Hurley wanted. Bobby Hurley said we put it behind us. Didn't start today. He'll start on Saturday at Utah. Here's Collins, and he is fouled.
Yeah, you're talking about Jose Perez, number 12.
Miller had Collins. Couldn't get him the basketball on the cut.
There you go. I like the decision to drive there. Just kind of
the Utah bench, they just want to make sure nothing worthy of a technical foul occurred.
Smith. It's all going right for Davon Smith.
Smith and Simpson, and that is Simpson off his foot. Out of bounds to Colorado. He said, didn't. As we tick towards 2 minutes remaining, Smith attacking inside. Lovering is there to clean it up. And
Vert is 0 for 3. But he's not bashful about going in there. Step back, Rice. That's short. Maybe not a good shot.
But Jones, he has Lampkin on him again. Out there by the 3-point line.
Throw it up. The Silva's under. Actually, that's Hammond, yes. Rice for three. That's way off.
That was a great contest by KJ Simpson.
They just couldn't match the scoring of Colorado.
Wheeler finally makes his second field goal of the game, but it's.
Okay, he threw it to Wheeler. Wasn't ready for the pass. Set on the shot clock now. Muscles his way inside, and another missed layup. But Washington, he has it. Immediately back to Wheeler now with five to shoot. Wheeler on Simpson. Wheeler with the left hand. No good as Simpson.
Here, he's shooting 58-plus percent from the floor. He's shooting 46-plus percent. He's going to go up here. Look at him. He can run.
Caught. Tremendous competitor. Now he's matched up with Isaiah Stevens. A great matchup, too. Tremendous point guard. Stevens off the high screen. He takes it to the rim.
Down to short yard is taking care of the football. When it's third is short, when it's fourth is short, when are you going to roll the dice, when are you not going to roll the dice? So when are you going to play the field position game? You got great quarterbacks, great offensive defense.
Four to shoot. Jordan King, defender in the air, a wild shot, and they're going to get Simpson for the foul.
Last season per game. That's one of Tad Boyle's biggest calling cards. Take care of the basketball. Every coach says it, but he truly meant they've won 26 straight when they dish it out 21 or more times. Contavious Dozier has come back in. That'll be on.
Dante dropping it for Shellstad, and he was met and fouled by O'Brien, who was
at all, and that's allowing Colorado State to kind of clog the lane here.
Jones into that lane. Help comes. He slides it through. Cross lane. And got it for Winsu. For Smith. Oh, my gosh. The carousel won't stop. Lampkin.
I mean, Victor. To me, the biggest thing that comes out of this game is who gets the 3 seed in the Pac-12 tournament.
Hanging Jackson Shellstad, a new career high.
We asked him, anybody looking in from Germany tonight? He goes, I don't know, it's really late over there. like middle of the night.
Yeah, good baseline out.
18 baskets. USC is only 3 turnovers, taking care of the basketball much better in this game. Ellis could not finish there. De Silva with the rebound.
He has not scored since.
But he has made his presence felt on the defensive end. Ellis couldn't finish. That was a good idea, though. And now Colorado with an opportunity in transit.
Bradley. Oh, great backdoor cut by Larson. Counted and one. Terrific pass by Bradley.
He gets a wide open catch and shoot three to start this one.
Gaffney on a post and slashing to the bucket, but unable to finish is Frankie Collins.
To Colorado's 39%. Tough catch in traffic, and there wasn't one. Simpson.
Two Class A technicals to set each other off here. Simpson now has 3 fouls and a turnover. Ball in KJ Simpson's hand, bringing it up for the Buffs.
Welcome back, and Folly Dante, just his third game of the season, one of the best bigs in all of the Pac-12.
And a turnover right there ends up with KJ Simpson.
Right now, but Brian Celebunga has really picked up the slack.
Phillips, and Perez finds Collins underneath.
Jaron Reilly, their starting point guard, looking to attack early. Passes off. With the floater, game's first bucket.
Well, good mid-range, and that they've done that, Jacob. That doesn't happen often, and it certainly doesn't happen in consecutive games.
Well, now he plays, four assists away from a triple.
Determinated down low. Got Simpson on him. Stevens on O'Brien. Nice look inside and a finish from Scott. Another assist.
Pace now and he's 0 for 2 from that spot. And there's the backdoor cut. Hunt goes down hard with the foul.
Judiciously. Kuznard against De Silva. Interesting matchup. He goes over the top of the pass and is denied.
So Dak is in for Lampkin, and nice play from Dante.
He was like a three-point chucker when he first was playing basketball. And now he's one of the great efficient post players. There's a takeaway from Simpson, and it's going to be Colorado basketball. It kind of needs him for the next few minutes with Lampkin in foul trouble, so losing it might be a problem. Yakimovsky got rejected by the rim. That's chopped away, and here comes Hadley. Simpson calling for it on the bench with foul trouble. Got three early. It's a baseball pass for Washington State. It's tipped by Dak. It's Simpson. He is fouled with 2.9 to go for Colorado. For Smith. Oh, my gosh. The carousel won't stop. Lampkin. I mean, that looked like a defensive end about to score.
Finally, Dante a steal. The rough start continues. That's the fifth Colorado turnover already. Chelstad lost it. Here come the Buffs countering. K.J. Simpson, the reverse.
Top 14 in the country in field goal percentage, three-point percentage, and free throw percentage. K.J. Simpson, then a steal. And he's racing the bucket, and he drops it in.
They try to deny the basketball because he's just too good. If you're averaging 20 points a game at this point in the season, it's no fluke.
Look how tough he is. Lampkin open court, and he gets hammered from behind.
Brown turned it over. Five Cal turnovers so far. The rebound almost lost it out of bounds. But then Simpson steals it.
There again is a great example of Al Jeff, but they need him in the game.
Cal breaks the full court pressure. Tyson was 0 for 5 before he hit that last bucket. Turns it over. Point guard Julian Hammond tonight.
Again, here's, I mean.
Simpson the steal.
That's lazy.
Ruffin for three. Bang! Big one.
Beautiful a few minutes ago and was gone back to the Colorado locker room.
K.J. Simpson sets up Hadley.
And told us earlier, everyone has double-teamed Bona as of late.
Year five for Cronin. And a turnover by UCLA.
This is the disruption.
Court line that then forced the defense to have to adjust and create that open look.
Bad pass by Lewis, not on the same page with Crevis, and then Lewis commits the foul.
Here this evening. Love lost possession for a second. Love to Balo strip. Great hands by K.J. Simpson, who's third in the conference and steals the step through. Love with the...
To Colorado's 39%. Tough catch in traffic, and there wasn't one. Simpson up ahead. Here comes Hadley. Davon Smith getting an extended rest right now. What's been a very productive game for him. That pass is intercepted by K.J. Simpson. And he's into double figures with the double.
Greg Washington State is just doing a fantastic job of attacking the offensive glass.
Oh, Chinyelu! And then he is stripped by Simpson, so K.J. got him back.
Well, we talked about his shot blocking.
One shot from the floor. An outstanding performance.
The 14-point lead matches Colorado's biggest lead. Madden somehow just threw it up and it went in. Beautiful steal by Simpson. Mulcahy rushed to Colorado, trying to do something they haven't done all season. Win on the road. They're 0-4. They have won three times on a neutral site, but have not won in a road game.
Box is great guard play. They've got slashers. They got athletes. They got a good four, a good five, a great point guard.
Oh! Now, Brooks did not intend to do that. Immediately tries to help Simpson up.
Too class A technicals to set each other off here. Simpson now has three fouls and a turnover. The ball in KJ Simpson's hand, bringing it up to the Bucks.
Nice deflection by Simpson.
Welcome back, and Folly Dante, just his third game of the season, one of the best bigs in all of the Pac-12.
And a turnover right there ends up with KJ Simpson. And in the hand will be Tracy. And a steal from KJ Simpson. The turnover game strong for the Buffs. And it. And Oregon will pick up the ball with 26 seconds to go. And KJ Simpson, why not with a steal? He's going to slow it down, though, as his coach.
In the open floor. Pull-up jumper, one on everybody.
Vince, Arrington Page in there making the defensive effort.
And then Rodman wasn't paying attention, and he got it stripped by Simpson. Other than maybe the guy you mentioned, Chauncey Billups, and how great of a player he was.
But Chauncey was totally different.
Here's Williams getting the steal, takes it to the rim, can't finish.
Eddie defensive passing that ball up there.
Rodman gives it up. Shot clock down to five, spinning his page, lost the ball. Turnover, Simpson in transition, and the chase down block.
He's defended the point guard, he's defended the five-man already in this first few minutes of the game. Tremendous versatility. Tyson has it stolen away by KJ Simpson. One-on-one, he steps through and lays it in. Two in a week. Don't call it a comeback, it's retro, I like it.
Oh, man. Horrible inbound pass, sloppy turnover, leads straight to the layup for Simpson.
Remarkable win. Tristan Da Silva is sitting out right now with an ankle injury. He shoots 54%, and the super freshman, Cody Williams, is better than 62%. He's out with a wrist injury, except they just keep executing.
Four passes, just a thing of beauty. John Stockton-esque.
Washington, one for their last eight from the floor. Ball loose and knocked away into the hands of Carrington up to the line.
9 points in the paint. Now, two of those come from a fast break situation. But essentially 12 points in the paint in the half court for Colorado, and Washington got real cold. A lot to do with defense like that, deflections and steals.
Finds Breidenbach, puts it on the deck, lost it. Lampkin, the big man, out with it, running the 3-on-2 break. Good ball movement. Hadley, head fake.
Here, he's shooting 58%+ from the floor. He's shooting 46%+. He's going to go up here. Look out. He can rise. Lays it over the rim.
Lead for Colorado. KJ Simpson teeing up threes, and he takes it away. Simpson all the way, got it to go. Denver natives, Colorado natives. CU forces the turnover. Simpson, Hadley, easy.
Shot clock. A lot of guys throw up some bad percentage shots. There was no panic. That was a good percentage shot at the very end of the clock.
Simpson with the steal. Simpson! Connor Creech with the basketball. And Simpson steals it. Hadley lost it.
Teammates, I think O'Brien is a little bit hobbled, but he'll probably run it off.
We're going to send Julian Hammond to the scorer's table. KJ Simpson cocking it back.
There by Simpson.
Lampkin falling out of bounds, had to shove it up. And he now has the last four rebounds. And there's just a telegraph pass by Poplar. Simpson denied by O'Meara.
And Simpson doing a great job getting up defensively. Almost coming up with that turnover. However, that's the second time he got it. He was persistent with that. Simpson was not denying that. And you got to love a guy like
Miami now with 11 turnovers, 8 made field goals in the second half. Poplar turned it over again. Simpson rips it away. Simpson behind the back. Simpson on the season. He has 3 in the second half.
And another turnover.
Oh, boy. Here comes Simpson. Exclamation. KJ Jay Simpson.
Play a number of road games early. You're going to play up early in terms of competition. And after this, tonight they'll go back home. They'll get ready for a couple of home.
There we go. Cody Williams' floater won't go. Williams hasn't scored in the game. Turnover by Colorado State. Simpson brings it back. KJ Simpson spins. So, had a chance to coach this fabulous freshman during the summer. Stevens in the corner, trapped. Turnover into the hands of Colorado. Simpson rejected by Clifford.
Yeah, and they've won all three of those games.
Or post up by Greg Gordon. First hoop in the second half. Check it. Second hoop in the second half for Gordon.
Down to short yardage, taking care of the football. When it's third and short, when it's fourth and short, when are you going to roll the dice? When are you not going to roll the dice? So when are you going to play the field position game? You got great quarterbacks, great offensive defenses, and great coaches as well. Yeah.
And Simpson, so alert defensively. In front.
Oh. Out ahead to Hadley.
Really heralded recruiting class. And there's Joe showing nice touch from the wing.
Didn't take any time, did it?
No.
For, you know, I got to love it. First time he touched it.
Two, just breaking tackles. It's kind of a mindset. You know, that's what it's all about. So defense did a nice job in the second half, making some adjustments, getting guys on the ground, making plays when they needed to.
For you, this is your 100.
Last season per game. That's one of Tad Boyle's biggest calling cards. Take care of the basketball. Every coach says it, but he truly means it. Defense, turnovers.
They want to get into it. You see right now a little matchup zone. Great shot, Julian Hammond.
Julian Hammond is 3 for 3 from downtown. Off the bench.
Hustling the Tigers to everything.
Smith.
Points in the paint. Can the youth stop Eastern Washington from getting the paint? Coach Smith talked about one and done. When Eastern Washington transition, scoring at the rim, efficiency is going to be big for both teams in a game which we expect to be close.
So what is the challenge for Smith? What do they lose with?
This is going to be a game of chess today. Two great coaches with substitution patterns and strategies that's going to change throughout the game.
Tavon Smith.
But we see why Washington State is averaging 5.5 block shots a game. They got some guys that can just flat out go up there and get you a shot.
And from the free throw line, Wells or Rice. That was by Ruben Chinyelu on KJ Simpson.
If you attack the rim with Chinyelu in the game, you better go in there strong. As I said, he's going to throw it right back at you.
Wins
the three, can put it on the floor, can pass. He can do it all offensively.
KJ Simpson now with 4. Rice to the rim, left hand. No whistle. There's a late whistle.
Bonus isn't a fluke. They're the real deal defensively.
Hesitation out of Rice there on that three. Puts it on the floor. Drives. Can't finish. Defense by Simpson. His hand on the ball and nothing else.
Yeah, you're right, Greg. I think you hit the nail on the head. Just has that special knack for it.
And Rice, the rise and drop with a jump shot.
An averaging 11. He had that mask on. I'm thinking that has something to do with the slow start.
Miles Rice, the explosion.
Well, you see the difference for Colorado. They don't have a shot.
Leading all scores with 20. Wheeler. And Sevilla Wheeler has just been off.
They're Indong with a nice drive. Aggressive move to start out his offensive game here.
And speaking of drive, Pope attacking KJ Simpson. Doesn't get the roll on the jump.
I like that shot from Tristan Da Silva, though. That's a shot that he wouldn't have taken last year.
Off the glass. Good connection there.
Number 3. So who's the last Oregon player to go to Westland High School and wear number 3? Peyton Pritchard. Could he be the next Peyton Pritchard?
Pretty big shoes to fall in, and that's going to go.
For that, they're also in the state of Pasta J's, which can feed them if they get even more hungry. Beautiful drive. Oh,
Sellers missed the layup, and he got it back, though. Simpson leads by, or USC leads Colorado by 8.
You have to wonder if Colorado, as Rodman scores to push the lead to 10, if Colorado's watching U.S.
He's defended the point guard. He's defended the five-man already in this first few minutes of the game. Tremendous versatility. Tyson has it stolen away by K.J. Simpson. One-on-one. He steps through it.
Rebound, and then you give up a three at the other end of the floor.
Yeah, and that's not quite like the other transition baskets, the layups that Colorado's gotten, but it's another, essentially, bucket in transition before Cal
against Mark Madsen. First of all, nicest guy in the world on the court, so that annoyed you. Because he was always so nice, but so strong and really the heart and soul of those teams that people can win against UCLA in Southern California. You want to validate that here on your home floor against one of the top teams in the conference in Colorado. And they have
Frankie Collins coming off the great game. We'll start with Neil Perez, Adam Miller, the transfer, and the lengthy Alonzo Gaffney as Collins' first shot is up. Now Frankie Collins.
Yes.
Collins tried to go to the other side and another turnover.
Back-to-back steals.
Miller.
Now Collins drives inside, hangs to the end. Incredible
guy with size who can dribble, can shoot, finishes at the rim.
Collins misses, O'Brien with the rebound. And now we'll wait for the screen. Has them on both sides, uses the one from Celebunga.
And a great tip by
Cody Williams. You got him on the brain, hoping he gets back to play for the Buffalo soon. Collins, I don't know if it was a pass. Miller spinning.
The Sun Devils offense been a little shaky since Collins checked out.
8-0 run for Colorado. And now Miller's suddenly cold.
Big men who have come to dominate basketball. Pelle Larsson, Sweden. He's got a narwhal for a pet at home. Didn't bring him here to Tucson. Worst, but the way they play everybody, that is so much better than loading up on the Sisters of the Poor.
Love gets the layup, wins over Duke.
His second basket.
Nothing easy for Wazoo. Colorado understands, hold the line, stay in front of your opponent, force them to shoot over your face.
Tidy up the evening for you with AMAC leading the way for Cal. Colorado 39, Washington State 29.
The rules.
And there's one guy who's not hurt, and there's one guy that hurts the opposition every time he's on the floor in so many different ways, and that's K.J. Simpson.
Rhythm beyond the arc, he's gave him a chance to get back into this game. He will continue to do so. The others have to help him get to the free throw line at some point. Haven't shot a free throw yet in this game.
Truly. But it's ugly. The first few minutes, and that's probably okay with him.
He's fine with that. Yeah. He told me he's, you know, he's
the Silva out for Colorado. He is one of the most efficient half-court scorers in the Pac-12.
Saveer Wheeler, transfer from Kentucky, played a couple. O'Brien up to 11 points, the third Colorado player with double figures scoring, and a whistle and free throws.
Colorado back up by one. 8-0 run for the Buffs. Wheeler, long two, gets it.
With confidence, the maturity that he's, I think he's playing with kind of above the neck, right? Like he's become so much smarter, confident, understanding the game.
Lead for Colorado. K.J. Simpson D'ing up, threes, and he takes it away. Simpson all the way.
Back in your next one, and who do they get? They get Colorado, so welcome to the big boy basketball.
Yeah, he said, Smiley said this morning, as Reeves can't hit, he said, I got to
put back to the plate with 6:45 remaining. Without the best. Oh!
hit the floor hard. So did Simpson. 16 points, a game-high lead for Colorado. Here's Joseph, couldn't squeeze it down the hole.
Tristan, 3 points and 54% from the floor is going to win you most games. Right now, they're shooting above 61%.
That's crazy.
And they're defending also. Maybe 30, 40 years ago, it could be a guy who's, you know, 6'8", 6'9". You think of Magic, naturally. But you got to have that guy.
Right. Well, and KJ's a little more of the newer point.
Sets it up for the Rams, averaging 17.5 points per game. Stevens splits the double, lost the handle, but gets it back and takes the two. There's Isaiah Stevens, first bucket of the one. The physicality, the intensity. Stevens attacks with the left hand, Isaiah Stevens. Colorado's already shaved 5 points off the lead, 3 minutes into the second half. Stevens pulls up on Simpson. Top two, Isaiah Stevens. Stevens and Scott again. Stevens weaving off the window. Boarded by attacking the paint. Getting the paint. Stevens on Simpson. Step back. Stevens left it short. Simpson has the rebound.
Push it, Colorado.
Led by 15 at the break. Stevens attacks on Williams, and Williams backs off.
Monday afternoon drive.
It's a stroll?
It's just a little Sunday afternoon stroll.
Okay.
Buffs by two, looking to expand their narrow margin of...
To have the end game number be about 10 if they're going to beat this Buffalo team. So Colorado, take good care of the ball. Look before you pass.
So at the... Went 12 feet.
That's all right. Look, as embarrassing as that was, Freddie... You brush that off. What you have to do is take one of those again.
Quinn looking to put it on the floor. Six to shoot. Tyne. Oh, and a wild shot over.
They have to go on the road early. Elbow pull up, and that shot is off Hadley, the weak side board.
Smith.
Another rebound. It's his eighth. Colorado was up by
for himself, right? Took it off the dribble, took the defender right to the rim.
And as we were chatting about, Utah for the first time in 4 years scored over 100 points in knocking off Eastern Washington. Utah will lie
by MGM Rewards. Earn points on every game-winning celebration. Visit MGMrewards.com for details. And by Las Vegas.
In the NBA, he's going to start as a 3-and-D guy. He's proven he can make threes, but it's how many different positions can you guard at the NBA levels? You see that 2-on-1 finish by...
Dad, the defense right there. Wooster going to push. Finger roll around. Can't get it. And almost saved by Carlson instead. Eagles looking to run.
Tough situations, guys. Look, when you had the play down on the other end, that the official, the coach naturally wasn't happy with that. But then one of his partners.
And does. He makes big plays in clutch situations.
At least they made him go to his left.
Three, Clayton, in and out. Rebound inside, picked up.
Okay. Because you're not going to put the Silva on him with four fouls. Please guard.
Clayton's a tie. Good!
Good! We thank Gene, so Eddie Lampkin, the fifth best rebounder in the Pac-12, none bigger than that.
And then Anderson dribbled it out of bounds. Who touched it last?
I mean, why wouldn't you, right?
I mean, some people are shell-toe guys.
Oh, Shelstad trying to lean in. Couldn't. Bench with foul trouble. Got three early. It's a baseball pass for Washington State. It's tipped by Dak. It's Simpson. He is fouled with 2 points.
Up his first. How about the crossover where he set up Pope right there at the top of the key? That crossover was lethal. Here's the block by Bilodeau on the second attempt.
And the ball fumbled away by Bengott Dak. Here comes Oregon racing up the floor. Jadrian Tracy and a goaltend on Bengott Dak.
Here comes Davon Smith back against Simpson. That's interesting.
Ooh.
Well worked as Madsen scores it.
Look at this quickness of Davon Smith going right at, yeah. KJ Simpson said, be my guest.
And shooting the right three-point shot. And the other thing, too, is Johnson gets the steal. And talking with Andy Enfield, Johnson with the layup, is that Collier is not getting sped up like Simpson knocked away. Kobe Johnson, one of the best at that. And he gets a slam in transition. 12 points, more than half of U.S. But in the corner, try to kick it out. And that's the third steal by Johnson. And a nice pass ahead to Bronny James, who missed the layup. Boy, there's a lot of contact by Andy Enfield. And there's Morgan getting the swat. Now Collier on the run. Love pass. And great finish by James.
Ball's already dead.
They'll get after you. That is a staple of any Mick Cronin team. They're going to be physical. Mack getting downhill. The layup is good, and the Bruins lead by four. And
Compton playing really well as of late.
Five championships the last 10 years between the two schools. A steal by Bradley, hanging and finishing. What a drive and
offensive teams in college basketball. And there's a steal, Jemiah Neal. He'll pull up one on three, and Perez had the rebound. He got.
Well, that was a forced one.
Yeah, that may have been a I want to get back yeah. issue from KJ Simpson. Adam Miller quit three. He rips the cords.
More in this game. Has it poked away by Smith. Harrison up ahead to him. And Smith with a gorgeous finish.
Great finish in transition.
Straight from Lampkin. Carlson up top. And Kata couldn't corral it. Hammond can't connect, and here comes Smith. Smith right to the rim. Fast guys like to run, and he can
hook around and no good. Pushing it for Pope. That speed can be lethal. He found space, and he has two.
Speed.
One and one bonus. Oh, trying to feed it inside and throws it away right into the arms of Cousinard on the other end. Shot and connecting for the former CU. Second half with one and another turnover.
Nice extra pass.
Down to the corner, Tracy back to Cousinard. That's in and out.
By Oregon won again, right?
They did. They're 5-0, the only unbeaten team in conference play. Turnover by Colorado. Out of control, Sellers lost the ball. And now a breakaway. Hammond in the open.
Thought he got fouled. Bears trying to chip away. Jalen Cohn, wide open three. Got it. That was a defensive breakdown.
To Lampkin. And there's another turnover. Two steals already for the Sun Devils. Collins goes high, lays it in. No good. Steals it back. Now another steal by Collins. And he tries to dunk but misses it. Foul called on. Lampkin wants it on Perez. Instead, Simpson shoots it. Celebonge gets the rebound. And a travel.
The international game. His parents always took in international exchange students.
Boswell, what a great pass ahead to Larson. He rolled it down.
Great defense here. Jaden Bradley, who's finally got himself back under control. Nice passing by Boswell.
Borovichin in foul. And again, Bill, yes, the offense has been great.
Hammond lost it. Pope from behind. Turnover on Colorado. Numbers for UW. And it's Wheeler who lays it in. That's what was Mia along with Moses Wood to reject the shot. Washington now one for their last 11. Here's Holland for three. Nope. No. Finds Breidenbach. Puts it on the deck. Lost it. Lampkin, the big man, out with it. Running the 3-on-2 break. It's Brooks. Who gets the loose ball and the turnover. Wheeler the other direction. And Wheeler just too strong. The second half from three-point range. Colorado tries to answer. It was Hammond in the corner. He missed. Back the other way as Corin Johnson, haven't talked a whole lot about the Simpson, makes it 71-67. He's up over 20 points on the game. Now Wheeler. There it is. Takes 5 seconds off the clock.
Eddie, the standard way.
Eddie Lampkin said, look, Tristan, I love you to death, but you're not the only show in town.
Reeves, tough finish, no. Put back, no.
Here by Simpson.
Lampkin falling out of bounds, had to shove it up. Emmy now has the last four rebounds, and there's just a telegraph pass by Poplar.
Pac-12 men's basketball is presented by Verizon. Get the new titanium iPhone 15 Pro on us.
Strong for the Rams. Stevens inside. Scott finishes inside. Joel Scott, the senior.
There we go.
Cody Williams' floater won't go. Williams hasn't scored in the game. Turnover by Colorado State. Simpson brings it back.
Presented by Verizon. Get the new titanium iPhone 15.
That play in that moment is remarkable. Penny has some options there. He gave it to his best player. That's what you do in those moments.
All right, there would be a roughing the passer penalty. So
Weather, play for our coaches and to God be the glory.
Six straight wins. What's changed? What? When did it click in your mind?
Through and scoring his first Buffalo bucket, and he loves it.
He's so big. If you let him get that deep, there's no way you're going to stop him. It's that one.
All the way in front. Forces a kick out. Great deep.
So Davon Smith will launch.
To settle.
Good back tap by Lovren. And Davon Smith. Right. Good setup. Boy, that's Utah at its best right there. Davon Smith set.
Good block. Jope with the backside help.
Ben, no. Good rebound by Luke.
Tough road trip for both, but you've got to dig down and find a way.
They look back at the non-conference, and you see some of the good wins that Utah had. That they're going to the BYU at St. Mary's. But those a lot of articles written about where this program's at this year. There's no doubt everybody will tell you it's been a disappointment from the preseason expectations, but a lot of that has been helped.
Collier on the switch, gets it to Ellis, who drives, had a layup, instead he kicked it out. Now Collier for three, off the heel, rebound to Silva.
So we have a long way to go for UCLA.
As for Colorado, as the three goes for Andrews to push the lead to five. If Buchtengel, though, open, Andrews tries it, no good. Bona there with the offensive rebound. One of the best in the country at that. Max three is short. Long rebound, Simpson.
A half minutes in, Arizona State has not scored. And that long jumper by Frankie.
Gabe Madsu had a fast start to this game with 6 points. And got it back, missed it, still loose. Wells with it again. And another chance for Washington State. Yakimovsky, corner three on the way. That rims off. Jones, another off.
Brooks, of course, had another great game. They've both been just such consistent scorers. As Wheeler's open for three. Come back in, or check that Breidenbach's going to come back in. Braxton Mia gets the rebound. Holland with a much needed
defense right in their face early and often, and they've had 6 points off those turnovers.
This is the most aggressive man-to-man D I've seen from them.
And Shelstad takes the lead for the he's gonna take the good shot. Tracy to the corner. Back out to Shelstad. Long three coming for Oregon. And how about the freshman Jackson?
For just a half a second, that's enough.
CU has a plus 10 advantage in the paint, 24 to 14 over Oregon. No good and move upon. It's getting on the glass, and that's something we see in this game. Cody Williams just two rebounds.
No, part of that is connected to his lack of strength.
And that's a wide open.
That made nine threes in the second half of that game.
Cal's pretty good. They hung with Oregon today. They got a win over this Colorado team. Another three for Sellers, who's got Cone down the lane. Kennedy, no good. Tyson rebound.
Perez backing up on De Silva. Back out to Collins, a long three.
Brooks in the short corner against the freshman Wheeler. They have left him alone. Wheeler a straightaway three, not there.
By 27, you know, rule him out. So, you know, and like you said, I think you see Utah Tech, you're not really sure who it is, and they can flat out play.
Yeah, two good looks for Demings in both.
Right arm right there, never brought it to the left. Beautiful play.
Yeah, Pops played at Long Beach State. That pass denied inside, but a foul.
Seeing the ball go through the hoop. Wow. Too easy. These guys.
Man, Silva's got 14.
They run such good offense.
Colorado State averages 21 assists a game. Both these teams in the top 12 nationally. Clifford tries it again. Another missed three.
So far from Florida State. And multiple deflections in these last few possessions defensively for FSU.
Green Jr. off the mark. And Cody Williams underneath. Nothing ever comes easy against this Seminoles team. And there is Bobble in nearly 4.5 minutes. And Green gonna pull the trigger again from the other side.
Turnover from Simpson Jr. on the season.
Outside the time. Off the back iron. King. Outside time.
Buffs, Heidi Burgett from women's soccer and Kate Fagan from women's basketball. We also have our chancellor here, who's an incredible dear friend.
Cam Jones will take it the other way. A terrific game the other afternoon. And he sets up the Marquette offense, prying his way into the paint.
And you're just reporting the facts. Samuel Condon, under 10 to go. Quick fire right there. Three, Walter Clayton.
Game. Look, you can't stop him. You're going to need as much scoring on the floor as you can get on the floor now.
Pulling into Simpson. Shove-in try right there. No good by Houck.
What a night DeSilva is putting together for the Buffaloes. Anderson, the curl, the floater, the miss. Fight for it.
It's one of those ones where, like, not a lot happens there, but the referees have to call something.
Yeah, because of the way he hit the deck. Erickson off the inbound, missed it.
On Thursday,
I want to say, Ted, I think we may have gotten some help from the truck. Cresswell might be the
okay. Yeah, who's out with a wrist injury. And Colorado will play without one of the top freshmen in the country, and Cody Williams, who's that runner, falls right at the get-go.
From getting our groceries, and we're trying to find eggs. And we go down every aisle, we don't see the eggs anywhere. And I'm saying it to the people that work in the store, you know, where's the eggs? I'm thinking egg is uniform.
So it wasn't like you were shy. Come on now.
If you're going to go out, that's the way to go out. Go out like Kobe, drop 60 in your last week.
Carlisle couldn't get that.
But they need him in the game.
Cal breaks the full court pressure. Tyson was 0 for 5 before he hit that last bucket. Turns it over.
These thin, younger, big guys from Colorado are not going to be able to handle Vardaz.
Cone. Deep floater.
Wow.
That's what he has to do. He's not getting his shot off.
It means something. It obviously means something to the Buff fans.
And boy, Madsen got himself, got those shoulders squared nicely by teams defensively to keep Daylon Smith out of the lane. I think they're going to give him those kind of shots.
You have to.
That kind of shot right there. Now, that's his answer. His answer is to make it.
And the Buffaloes back within seven.
Who needs to post up when you can shoot like that?
But to your point, they were playing through Lampkin early as Caleb Love drives, hits.
Some energy, maybe that fatigue shows up in the final 5 to 10 minutes of the game. But right now, you got to play at a high level because both of those guys can score.
Johnson. Mia crashing the board. No good. Holland gets it back to Wheeler.
Cody Williams.
Williams trying to guard and Folly Dante in the post right now.
Cousinard, does he have an answer? Looks like he was off balance.
A couple times here late, you saw the straight line drive. You see the three-point shot coming off. I think you go through that experience and continue to go to 23.
Cone, three for the answer on both sides. Cone, another one. Not this time.
Good game.
You talked about his efficiency in junior college. That will translate to this next level once he finds his spots and opportunities to be effective.
Tom, that will be intriguing. Arizona State and Cal will cap it off. Happy, happy New Year to everyone. You certainly got an early auto out of the gate as Simpson was trying to hook up with Da Silva in the corner. This is the first ever matchup between Utah, true freshman from small town in Washington, Davenport, Washington. And here's O'Brien getting free.
Yeah, they got mixed up on that little.
Wheeler needs to make a play here for Washington for them to get some rhythm. Got the ball in his hands now, turns a corner, stops on the dime. That one rattles out. Good looks, and then settle down. You start to figure each other out. Biggest lead of the game for Colorado. Here's Johnson. Washington now drops below 33.
A couple games ago where they beat Miami, ranked at the time. They beat them by 27, you know, blew them out. So, you know, and like you said, I think you see Utah Tech, you're not really sure. You're watching this game. I don't think you're looking at a fifth place team. I'm sorry. I've seen a lot of teams in fifth place, sixth place. If you play like this and they're in the fifth place, the league's got to be the best league in the country. These guys working. I hope they continue working for a lot of years. Pac-12 lucky to have them in the games.
Buffs up 30. They got the dish from Hammond to find De Silva in the corner.
Poplar. Finally, Wooga Poplar hits the three. Need that.
Team can make up from the first time these two teams played each other?
You know, that's a good question. I would say from the coaching perspective, don't make it too complicated.
Manning, good to have him in a Spiders uniform. I know Chris Mooney happy about that. King at the elbow, off the mark.
Well, this was awesome. Just moments ago, this is the number one Buffs fan, Peggy. Presented by Nextiva, the official communications partner of the Pac-12. Visit Nextiva.com to learn more. By Columbia, the official apparel.
He has fit right in.
Team in our league, and I hope that Arizona, SUC, and Oregon are that good, but I think Colorado is going to be at worst in front.
Just want to mention quickly, the public address announcer came on during the break, announced the score of the Colorado women's basketball team against number one LSU.